Great is the name of the Lord. If you are ready for an encounter tonight, shout hallelujah. Amen. One last time, I want to honor Dr. Paul, his precious wife, and the entire leadership of this ministry. I want to especially celebrate his father and appreciate all the ministers of the gospel here. Please honor them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I believe with all my heart that tonight will be one night that we will not forget in a hurry.
Et je crois ce soir de tout mon cœur que cette nuit est l'une de ces nuits-là que nous ne serons pas pressés d'oublier.
Amen. So wherever you are,
alors où que tu te trouves,
number one,
premièrement,
refuse to be distracted.
Refuse d'être distrait.
Number two,
deuxièmement,
open up your heart to receive everything the Lord has for you tonight.
Ouvre ton cœur pour recevoir tout ce que l'Éternel a pour toi ce soir.
Are we together?
Est-ce que nous sommes ensemble?
Wherever you are in the next 1 minute, I'd like you to cry to God from the depth of your spirit.
Et je voudrais que où que tu sois, tu as une minute. Crie à l'Éternel du fond de ton cœur. Seigneur, donne-moi une rencontre ce soir.
Eba shaba la katabra negede bakataba. Sipalata bakata bruska de la kabarus. Shanana da bakata bakata brada kede belegata bus. Kebranti la sanasia bakata. Haku pasuze kede belegata. Rante salada belakata siada bakabrosiata. Shibata kede kede belegata. Kabrante kebaruskiata. Pray as though something is coming upon your destiny tonight. Pray as though your life will never be the same after tonight. Pray as though your ministry will never be the same after tonight. Pray as though everything that concerns you will never be the same tonight.
Pray comme si tout ce que tes mains vont toucher ne seront plus jamais pareil.
Shibata kataba lagata prande gete kete bashkala diata. Kina shine mata kataba latos kati prande ke parakatos. Entes kade bede kete bros kade balada bos. Opportunity.
Il y a des jours dans la vie d'un homme où Dieu te donne l'opportunité de contacter
the grace,
la grâce,
the anointing,
l'onction,
and the unction,
et l'onction
that births prophecy in your life.
Qui fait naître les prophéties dans ta vie.
Many of you have seen these days in your dreams.
Et plusieurs d'entre vous ont vu ce jour.
Many of you have seen these days in visions.
Plusieurs l'ont vu dans des visions.
Many of you have known that a time will come like this where there will be such an outpouring of the Spirit.
Et Satan vu qu'un jour comme celui-ci viendra, il y aura tel déversement de l'esprit.
In Acts chapter 2, when they thought the men were drunk, Peter said, "This is that."
Et dans Acte 2, lorsqu'on a pensé que ces hommes étaient ivres, Pierre a dit, c'est ça.
Was it not Prophet Joel that prophesied and said, "Blow the trumpet in Zion"?
N'est-ce pas le
he said, "Sound
Joel
the alarm upon my holy mountain."
Et qui a dit, sonnez la trompette à Sion, faites retentir les cymbales sur ma sainte montagne.
Many of you have prayed.
Plusieurs d'entre vous
Many
ont
of you have fasted.
Plusieurs d'entre vous ont
Many
jeûné.
Of you have been in a season of training with the Holy Ghost alone.
Plusieurs d'entre vous ont été dans une saison de formation seul avec le Saint-Esprit.
Many of you have gone through all kinds of constraints.
Et plusieurs d'entre vous ont connu beaucoup de contraintes.
But tonight,
mais ce soir,
it has pleased His Majesty.
Il a plu à Sa Majesté.
To reveal something about your destiny to you.
De te révéler quelque chose au sujet de ta destinée.
I believe with all my heart
et je crois de tout mon cœur
that this nation will never remain the same.
Que cette nation ne restera
truly,
plus la même.
Truly. Alléluia.
Amen.
I'd like you to just sit down for a minute.
J'aimerais que vous asseyez quelques instants.
But I want you to be very, very sensitive to what the Holy Spirit is doing in this place.
Mais je voudrais que vous soyez extrêmement sensible à ce que le Saint-Esprit fait en ce lieu.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Whether you are outside, whether you are inside, following online,
que vous soyez à l'intérieur, à l'extérieur, que vous suivez en ligne, j'aimerais que votre cœur soit connecté.
Alléluia. I just want to give us a short charge and then I'll begin to minister by the Spirit.
Et je voudrais nous donner une courte charge et puis je vais rendre ministère selon l'Esprit.
Alléluia.
Amen.
I had wanted teaching on kingdom advance.
J'ai fait un enseignement sur l'avancement du royaume.
But in the morning session, your man of God did a marvelous job opening us up.
Mais pendant la session du matin, votre homme de Dieu a fait un travail merveilleux. Il nous a ouvert
to how the kingdom advances.
Sur comment est-ce que le royaume avance.
So he saved me a lot to do.
Donc il m'a fait beaucoup de bien.
I just want to add a cap to the prophetic teaching that he did in the afternoon.
Et je voudrais simplement ajouter la cerise sur le gâteau sur l'enseignement qu'il a fait dans l'après-midi.
In this end time,
en ces temps de la fin,
there are three strategic groups of people.
Il y a trois groupes stratégiques de personnes.
Please pay attention. There
S'il vous plaît, soyez attentifs.
Strategic groups of people.
Il y a trois groupes stratégiques de personnes
that are needed for any territorial revival.
Dont on a besoin pour n'importe quel type de réveil territorial.
Are we together?
Est-ce que nous sommes ensemble?
And every one of us in this place tonight.
Et chacun d'entre nous dans ce lieu ce soir
falls under one or more of these three groups.
Se retrouve au moins ceux dans l'un de ces trois groupes.
So I want you to listen.
Alors je voudrais que vous
As
soyez attentifs.
As we seek to see the power and the grace and the glory of God invade Cameroon.
Alors que nous voulons voir la puissance et la gloire de Dieu envahir le Cameroun.
As we seek to see government, economy, the judiciary and every facet of your territory come to the lordship of Christ in experience.
Alors que nous cherchons à voir toutes les différentes facettes, l'économie, les entreprises, les politiciens se tourner vers le Seigneur dans cette nation.
There is an ancient biblical principle and an ancient formula we must not ignore.
Il y a un principe biblique, une ancienne formule que nous ne devons pas ignorer.
Jeremiah chapter 6 and verse 16 says.
Jérémie 6 au verset 16 dit.
Jeremiah 6 and verse 16. Please give it to us so that we will just read it. It says, "Thus saith the Lord."
Jérémie 6 au verset 16 dit, ainsi parle l'Éternel.
It says, "Stand ye in the ways."
Il dit, placez-vous sur les chemins.
And see.
Et regardez.
And ask for the old paths.
Et demandez quels sont les anciens sentiers.
Where is the good way?
quelle est la bonne voie.
And walk therein.
Marchez-y.
And ye shall find rest for your soul.
Et vous trouverez le repos de vos âmes.
But they said, we will not walk therein.
Mais ils répondent, nous n'y marcherons pas.
Are we together?
Est-ce que nous sommes ensemble?
The secret of the future is in the past.
Le secret de l'avenir est dans le passé.
The past has in it a formula that if we can draw from, we can be able to navigate our way through the future.
Le passé renferme une formule. Si nous pouvons la saisir, nous serons à même de naviguer dans le futur.
For the Bible says the thing that is.
Parce que la Bible dit que ce qui est
is also the thing that was,
est également ce qui a été
and the thing that shall be,
et ce qui sera.
That there is nothing new under the sun.
Il n'y a rien de nouveau sous le soleil.
The Bible is full of a repetition of everything you can think about.
Et la Bible est remplie de répétitions de toutes choses auxquelles on peut penser.
The Bible gives us a picture of nations that left God and nations that came back.
La Bible nous donne des illustrations des nations qui ont quitté Dieu et des nations qui sont revenues à Dieu.
The Bible gives us a picture of nations that left God and never came back.
Et la Bible nous donne également les illustrations de nations qui ont quitté Dieu et qui ne sont jamais revenues à lui.
The Bible gives us a picture of territories who never heard about God and embraced him with joy when they did find him.
Et la Bible nous parle des peuples qui n'avaient jamais entendu parler de Dieu, mais le jour où ils ont entendu parler de lui, ils l'ont embrassé avec beaucoup de joie.
Probably one of the most classic representations of a man derailing and being restored is the story of the prodigal son.
Et l'une des illustrations d'un homme qui se détourne du chemin et qui revient ensuite au Seigneur, c'est l'histoire du fils prodigue.
The Bible in the most graphic picture.
La Bible nous donne une image graphique.
Gives us a picture of a young man.
Nous donne l'image d'un jeune homme.
Who had the privilege of being in a wealthy man's house.
Qui avait le privilège d'être dans la maison d'un homme riche.
And that wealthy man was his father.
Et cet homme riche était son père.
And it tells us how the gentleman began to derail in his thoughts.
Et la Bible nous raconte comment ce garçon a commencé à se perdre dans ses pensées.
The first mistake.
La première erreur.
That the prodigal son made.
Que le fils prodige a commise
was he violated a fundamental law of the kingdom.
Était qu'il a violé une loi fondamentale du royaume.
And the law is that in this kingdom we do not own anything.
Et la loi est que dans ce royaume nous ne devons rien.
In this kingdom owners are rebels.
Nous ne possédons rien.
In this kingdom owners are rebels.
Dans ce royaume les propriétaires sont des rebelles.
We are only given access and stewardship.
On nous donne simplement l'accès et l'intendance.
Remember in Genesis 1 and then Genesis 2. It says
Genèse
you may freely eat of the tree. It's not yours, but I give you access to the garden.
Et Genèse 2 dit vous pouvez manger librement du fruit de tous les arbres, ils ne vous appartiennent pas mais je vous permets d'y accéder.
For as long as the young man had access.
Aussi longtemps que le jeune homme avait un accès libre.
There was no lack.
Il n'y avait pas de manque.
There was no shame.
Il n'y avait pas de honte.
But he did not want access, he wanted ownership.
Mais il ne voulait plus l'accès libre, il voulait posséder.
Are we together?
Est-ce que nous sommes ensemble?
Ownership means let it be in my name.
Et vouloir être propriétaire signifie que ce soit en mon nom.
Without recognition for any authority.
Sans qu'il n'y ait une autorité reconnue sur moi.
And because everyone that asketh receiveth, he got his desire.
Et parce que toute personne qui demande reçoit, il a obtenu son désir.
And with his desire, he began to go down.
Et avec son désir, sa chute a commencé.
Until he got to a point where he was feeding with swine.
Jusqu'il est arrivé un moment, il se nourrissait avec les pourceaux.
But the miracle.
Mais le miracle
is that men can come to themselves.
C'est que les hommes peuvent reprendre conscience.
The Bible never said God spoke to him.
La Bible ne nous dit pas que Dieu lui a parlé.
The Bible never said an angel appeared to him.
La Bible ne nous dit pas que les anges lui ont apparu.
The Bible just said he came to himself.
Et la Bible nous dit seulement qu'il est revenu en lui-même.
And he said,
et il a dit,
how many hired servants
combien de serviteurs
has my father
à mon père.
And then I am here.
Et je suis ici.
Feeding with the swine.
Je mange avec les pourceaux.
He said, I will arise.
Il a dit, je me lèverai.
And I will go to my father.
Et je j'irai vers mon père.
And I will say, Father.
Et je dirai, père.
I have sinned against you and against heaven.
J'ai péché contre toi et contre le ciel.
And I am not worthy to be called your son.
Et je ne suis plus digne d'être appelé ton fils.
He said, but take me as one of your servants.
Mais prends-moi comme l'un de tes serviteurs.
Here is another miracle in that story.
Et voici un autre miracle dans cette histoire.
He didn't have to reach home to see his father.
Il n'a pas dû arriver à la maison pour voir son père.
The moment he took the step, the father too started coming.
Dès qu'il a pris ce pas, son père également a commencé à venir.
This is a prophetic picture of Africa.
Ça, c'est une image prophétique de l'Afrique.
It is not just the story of a young boy.
Ce n'est pas simplement l'histoire d'un jeune garçon.
It is a very, very old story hidden in a parable.
C'est une très, très vieille histoire cachée dans une parabole.
That the nation that had access to everything.
Que la nation qui avait accès à tout.
Provided they were under the covering and the grace of their father, they did not lose anything.
Ne manquait de rien aussi longtemps qu'ils étaient sous l'autorité, la tutelle de leur père.
But the advices of friends.
Mais sur le conseil des amis.
Remember when the Lord came to Adam after he fell.
Souvenez-vous lorsque l'Éternel est venu vers Adam après la chute.
The Bible says the Lord, Adam had the voice of the Lord walking in the cool of the garden.
Que Adam a entendu la voix du Seigneur se promenant dans au soir.
And he said unto him, Adam.
Et il lui a dit, Adam.
First question.
Première question.
Where are you?
Où es-tu?
It was a question of location.
C'était une question pour la localisation.
There was a place I kept you where your dominion functions.
Il y a un endroit où je t'avais gardé où ta domination était effective.
I do not see you there again.
Je ne t'y vois plus.
Where have you gone to?
Où es-tu allé?
And then Adam said that this woman you have kept with me and all those stories.
Et Adam a dit, oh, la femme que tu as mise à côté de moi,
in
et tout
fact,
ce qu'il a raconté.
Before then, he said, I heard your voice, but I hid because I was naked.
Avant cela, il a dit, j'ai entendu ta voix, je me suis caché parce que je suis nu.
And the next question.
Et la question qui suit.
Who told you?
Qui t'a dit?
You have exposed your mind to an influence that is not me.
Tu as exposé ta pensée à une influence qui n'est pas moi.
So for everyone who derails, there is a voice that tells to derail.
Donc pour toute personne qui se perd, il y a une voix qui te demande de dérailler.
You see from the story of the prodigal son that he had friends.
Vous voyez dans l'histoire du fils prodige, nous
Because
voyons qu'il avait des amis.
The moment he left his father's house, the Bible says he spent his resources on riotous living with his friends.
Parce que la Bible nous dit que dès qu'il a quitté la maison de son père, il a vécu sa vie avec ses amis.
Now notice the mystery.
Maintenant remarquez le mystère.
When his resource is finished.
Et maintenant lorsque les ressources sont finies.
There was no friend again.
Il n'y avait plus d'amis.
He was left lonely.
Il a été laissé seul.
In shame.
Dans la honte.
And the Bible says he came to himself.
Et la Bible nous dit qu'il est revenu à lui.
Can I tell you this?
Est-ce que je peux vous dire ceci?
This is what is gradually happening to Africa.
Et voici c'est ce qui se passe graduellement avec l'Afrique.
Africa is like that prodigal son.
L'Afrique est comme ce fils prodige.
Who is beginning to come to himself.
Qui commence à revenir à lui.
I am not as weak as they say I am weak.
Je ne suis pas aussi faible que les gens le disent.
I may not have money, but I remember history.
Je pourrais ne pas avoir d'argent, mais je me rappelle de l'histoire.
I have a father who is blessed.
J'ai un père qui est béni.
I once enjoyed the blessings.
Et une fois j'ai joui de la bénédiction.
Whatever it is that happened to me that I now find myself with peace.
Et quel que soit ce qui m'est arrivé, pour qu'aujourd'hui je me retrouve avec des porcs.
I may not be able to solve my problem.
Je pourrais ne pas être capable de résoudre mon
But
problème.
But this one thing I can do.
Mais une chose que je
is that I am tired of this situation.
C'est que je suis fatigué de cette situation et je vais me lever.
And I will go to my father.
Et j'irai vers mon père.
And when I meet him.
Et lorsque je le rencontrerai.
I will say, Father.
Je vais lui dire, Père.
I have sinned against you.
J'ai péché contre toi.
Listen to me.
Écoutez-moi.
You see, until God opens your eyes, all you will read in the Bible are just stories and parables.
Vous voyez, tant que Dieu n'ouvre pas vos yeux, tout ce que vous lirez dans la Bible ne seront que des histoires et des paraboles.
But hidden in these parables are roadmaps.
Mais cachés dans ces paraboles
for nations.
Sont des chemins pour les nations.
Hear what happened.
Écoutez ce qui s'est passé.
The Bible says, as soon as the father met him.
La Bible dit que dès que son père l'a vu.
Africa, what you are looking for is also looking for you.
Afrique, ce que tu cherches te cherche également.
But it's not looking for the rebellious you.
Mais ne cherche pas le toi rebelle.
It's not looking for the arrogant you.
Ne cherche pas le toi qui est arrogant.
It's looking for the you that is broken.
Il cherche le toi qui est brisé.
It's looking for the you that is repentant.
Il cherche ta version qui est repentante.
It's not looking for you who will give your ears cheaply to wrong influences.
Il ne cherche pas ta version qui donne ses oreilles à des mauvaises influences.
It's looking for you who is able to acknowledge that I am son because there is a father.
Et il te cherche toi la version qui peut reconnaître que je suis fils parce qu'il y a un père.
Now, the Bible says.
Et la Bible dit.
That the moment the father met him.
Que dès que son père l'a vu,
he wrapped his hands around him.
Il a entouré de ses bras.
With joy.
Avec joie.
Number two.
Deuxièmement,
he restored to him the signet ring of authority.
Il lui a restauré l'anneau de l'autorité.
He put a robe upon him.
Il a mis un manteau sur lui.
And he took him back to his rightful place.
Et il l'a ramené à sa position.
And he declared a feast.
Et il a organisé une fête.
And said, every other nation rejoice with me because that nation that is missing has now been found.
Il a dit à toutes les autres nations de se réjouir avec lui parce que la nation qui était perdue a été retrouvée.
And there was so much celebration.
Et il y avait tellement de joie, de célébration.
Listen carefully.
Écoutez attentivement.
Then the elder brother is about to make the same mistake too.
Et maintenant le grand frère est sur le point de commettre la même erreur.
The Bible says when he returned and he heard the sound of rejoicing.
La Bible dit que lorsqu'il est revenu des champs, il a entendu le bruit des réjouissances.
He said, what is going on in this place?
Il s'est demandé mais qu'est-ce qui se passe ici?
And they told him that your rebellious brother is now back home.
On lui a dit que ton frère rebelle est revenu à la maison.
And your father is celebrating with him.
Et ton père célèbre, se réjouit avec lui.
And the Bible says the elder brother was angry.
Et la Bible déclare que le frère aîné se fâcha, se mit en colère.
And he said, this is not fair.
Il a dit, ce n'est pas juste.
I have been here with you.
J'ai été ici avec toi.
I didn't run away, he was telling his father.
Il disait à son père, je ne me suis pas enfui.
And you never gave me a little kid to kill and celebrate with my friends.
Et tu ne m'as jamais donné un agneau pour que je tue et je mange avec mes amis.
And the father corrected him.
Et le père l'a corrigé.
Don't make the mistake of your younger brother.
Ne commets pas l'erreur de ton petit frère.
Now you are looking for ownership.
Maintenant tu cherches à posséder.
That's what will take you back to where he's coming from.
Et c'est ce qui va t'amener de là où il vient.
Provided you are in this house.
Aussi longtemps que tu restes dans cette maison.
And you remain in this zone of safety.
Et que tu restes dans cette
everything
zone de sécurité.
That I have,
tout ce que j'ai
is yours.
T'appartient.
Can I tell you this?
Est-ce que je peux vous dire ceci?
This is not a story of two brothers.
Il ne s'agit pas ici de l'histoire de deux frères.
This is a story of two sides of the same person.
Mais il s'agit de l'histoire de deux côtés de la même personne.
This is not even the story of sinners coming back.
Il ne s'agit même pas ici de l'histoire de pécheurs qui reviennent.
Because this is a family affair.
Parce qu'il s'agit ici d'une affaire de famille.
This is a story of two people who want to make the mistake of ownership.
Voici l'histoire de deux peuples qui veulent commettre l'erreur de posséder.
One expressed his desire and paid for it openly.
L'un exprime son désir et en paye le prix ouvertement.
The other one hid his desire, but both of them had the same desire.
L'autre a caché son désir, mais les deux avaient le même désir.
The central lesson in the story of the prodigal son.
Et la leçon dans l'histoire du fils prodige
is that a sense of ownership and rebellion.
C'est qu'il y a un sens de vouloir posséder de la rébellion.
Can lead anybody from a place of notoriety, abundance and honor to a place of shame.
Peut enlever quiconque à ce genre de pensée d'un lieu de notoriété, d'honneur à un lieu de honte.
And the second lesson is every time you find yourself in a place of shame and decadence.
Et la deuxième leçon c'est que chaque fois que tu te retrouves à un endroit de décadence et de honte.
Your first assignment.
Ta première mission
is to look for a father.
C'est de chercher un père.
And meet him and say, Father, I am broken and I am open.
Et lui dit, Père, je suis brisé, je suis ouvert.
Are we together now?
Est-ce que nous sommes ensemble?
It is not a story about two young men.
Ce n'est pas l'histoire de deux jeunes hommes.
It is a prophetic roadmap for nations to return back to their place of glory.
C'est une carte prophétique pour que les nations puissent revenir à leur place originelle.
There are nations.
Il y a des nations
that are like the elder son now.
Qui sont actuellement comme le fils aîné.
They are about to make the mistake of ownership.
Qui sont sur le point de commettre l'erreur de vouloir devenir propriétaire.
He said, let it not be that when you have built houses.
Il dit que qui n'arrive pas qu'après avoir bâti la maison. Et que vous vous dites, c'est pas ma force.
And the might of my hand.
Et c'est pas la force de mes bras.
The moment you begin to claim ownership.
Dès le moment où tu commences à réclamer la propriété, mon ministère,
my business,
mes affaires,
my children,
mes enfants,
my certificate,
mon
you are following the way of the prodigal son. The Bible already shows you what the future of that kind of life.
Et la Bible nous a déjà montré quel est l'avenir de ce chemin.
There is something about success and the human mind.
Il y a quelque chose dans le succès et la pensée humaine.
That the moment men become comfortable, they forget God.
Dès que les hommes deviennent à l'aise, ils oublient
Please,
Dieu.
Listen, this is a prophetic message.
Ça, c'est un message prophétique.
When the 5,000 men, aside children and women, were hungry.
Lorsque les 5000 hommes avaient faim, sans compter les femmes et les enfants.
They sat quietly because bread was coming.
Ils se sont assis silencieusement parce que le pain arrivait.
The moment they ate bread and had enough.
Dès qu'ils ont mangé, le pain était rassasié.
There was no record of them saying thank you for helping us.
On n'a jamais enregistré qu'ils ont dit merci de
they
nous avoir aidé.
They threw the remaining bread on the ground and left.
Ils ont jeté le pain restant au sol et ils sont partis.
And you would think Jesus would say don't mind them.
Et tu pourrais penser que Jésus dit ne vous préoccupez pas d'eux.
He said, that is the heart of men. Gather the crumbs.
Il a dit c'est ça le cœur de l'homme, rassembler les restes.
Something happens to men in the presence of abundance.
Quelque chose se passe dans l'homme lorsqu'il fait face à l'abondance.
Something happens to men in the presence of honor.
Quelque chose se passe dans l'homme lorsqu'il est honoré.
Something happens to nations in the presence of plenty.
Quelque chose se passe dans les nations en présence de l'abondance.
There are people who have already made the mistake like the prodigal son.
Il y a des personnes qui ont déjà commis la même erreur que le fils prodigue.
There are others like the elder brother of the prodigal son who have received the baton and are about to make the same mistake.
Et il y a d'autres comme le frère aîné du fils prodigue qui ont reçu le témoin sont sur le point de commettre la même erreur.
I have a twofold prophetic assignment quickly before we pray.
J'ai une mission prophétique à deux dimensions rapidement avant qu'on ne prie.
My first prophetic assignment.
Ma première mission prophétique
is to wake Africa up.
C'est de réveiller l'Afrique.
You are that prodigal son.
Tu es ce fils prodigue.
Africa.
Afrique.
For as long as we continue to carry bitterness and anger and pride and offense,
aussi longtemps que nous continuons à apporter la colère, la merde,
we will never return back to the place of abundance.
En disant que voilà ce qui nous ont causé cela, tu ne vas jamais retourner à Dieu.
Until we as a nation take responsibility.
Tant que nous, en tant que nation, on ne prend pas la responsabilité.
And with sackcloth and ashes and genuine brokenness
et qu'on se répande en prenant le sac et la cendre avec un cœur véritable, authentique devant
Dieu. Says, if my people,
la Bible dit que si mon
which
peuple,
called by my name,
ceux qui ont invoqué mon nom,
they are my people already.
Ils sont déjà mon peuple.
But number one, they must humble themselves.
Premièrement, ils doivent s'humilier.
Number two, they must pray.
Deuxièmement, ils doivent prier.
Number three, they must seek my face.
Troisièmement, ils doivent chercher
number
ma
four,
face.
They must turn from their wicked ways.
Quatrièmement, ils doivent se détourner de leur mauvaise voie. Et ce n'est qu'alors
hear from heaven,
que je les entendrai
and
des
I will
cieux
forgive their sins,
et je pardonnerai leurs péchés
and then I will heal their land.
Et je guérirai leur pays.
The prodigal son.
Le fils prodigue.
Even when he was with the pigs, he was still acting as if he was all right.
Même lorsqu'il était avec les pourceaux, il se comportait toujours comme si tout allait bien.
But he got to a point where he had to admit.
Mais il arrive à un niveau où il a dû admettre.
And he said no.
Il a dit non.
I will swallow my pride.
Je vais ravaler mon orgueil.
I will swallow my pride.
Je vais ravaler mon orgueil.
I will humble myself.
Je vais m'humilier.
And return back to the Father whose wealth I enjoyed and thought was my own.
Et je vais retourner vers ce Père duquel j'ai joui d'une richesse qui n'était pas mienne.
Africa.
Afrique.
I speak to you as one who is the son of the soil too.
Je te parle comme quelqu'un qui est également fils du pays.
Somewhere coming to speak to you.
Je ne suis pas un étranger venu de quelque part pour te parler.
The oil in this land is not your own.
Le pétrole qui est dans ce pays
the
ne t'appartient
gold
pas.
In Africa is not your own.
L'or de l'Afrique ne t'appartient
the mineral
pas.
Resources are not your own.
Les minéraux ne t'appartiennent pas.
Everything belongs to the Lord.
Tout appartient au Seigneur.
Abba, the is the Lord's.
Tout appartient au Seigneur.
Every man came here and met resources. Nobody brought it here.
Toute personne qui est venue ici a rencontré les ressources. Personne n'est venu
en fait. We have to be careful and let the nations know that there is a God that rules over the affairs of men.
Nous devons faire attention pour que les hommes sachent qu'il y a un Dieu qui gouverne sur les affaires des hommes.
Can I tell you this?
Est-ce que je peux vous dire ceci?
Anything minus God equals pain.
Tout sans Dieu égale à la douleur. N'importe
quoi. Mineral
pourquoi.
Resources minus the God of heaven equals pain.
Les ressources minières sans le Dieu des cieux donnent la douleur.
God equals pain.
Le pouvoir intellectuel sans Dieu donne la douleur.
A healthy soil minus God equals pain.
Un sous-sol riche sans Dieu donne la douleur.
The life-giving factor.
Le facteur qui donne la vie.
In Africa,
en Afrique,
is not our resources.
Ce ne sont pas nos ressources.
It's the God of heaven.
C'est le Dieu du ciel.
Therefore, my first assignment tonight.
C'est pourquoi ma première mission ce soir.
Africa,
Afrique,
return to Jesus.
Reviens à Jésus.
Africa, return to Jesus.
Retourne à Jésus.
Africa, Cameroon, Nigeria, Ghana, South
Ghana,
Africa, Gabon, Equatorial Guinea. There is no other name given to man by which we must be saved. We may trust in our horses and our chariots and our mineral resources. There is only one name that is able to restore this continent. But thou, O Lord, art a shield for me. My glory, you lift my head. But thou, O Lord, art a shield for me. My glory, the lifter up of my
head.
Listen to me.
Écoutez-moi.
Until we get to a point as a nation,
jusqu'à ce que nous parvenons à ce niveau
see,
en tant que nation,
this spirit of ownership has entered everywhere.
Et vous voyez cet esprit de
ministry,
de posséder entré partout dans
business,
le ministère, dans les affaires,
education,
dans l'éducation.
It is an old strategy that Satan continues to use.
C'est une vieille stratégie que Satan continue à utiliser pour enlever les gens, pour les amener dans la honte.
Hear me.
Écoutez-moi.
You can say my children or my this in terms, just in terms of responsibility.
Tu peux dire mes enfants juste en termes de responsabilité.
In God's economy, nobody owns anything.
Dans l'économie de Dieu, personne ne possède rien.
In God's economy, success is not an achievement, it's a trust.
Dans l'économie de Dieu, le succès n'est pas un accomplissement, c'est une confiance.
And the Bible says, moreover, it is required in stewards that a man be found faithful.
Qu'il est attendu que les intendants soient trouvés fidèles.
Listen to me, I'm not wasting your time, we're going to pray.
Écoutez-moi, je ne suis pas en train de perdre votre temps, nous allons prier.
Many years ago,
il y a plusieurs années,
the Lord gave me a very prophetic instruction.
L'Éternel m'a donné une instruction très prophétique.
And he said, son,
il a dit, mon fils,
if you will let men see me,
si tu laisses que les hommes me voient,
there is nothing I will not give you.
Il n'y a rien que je vais te refuser.
We live in a world where we enjoy the sympathy and the applause of men.
Nous vivons dans un monde où nous prenons plaisir à la sympathie, aux applaudissements.
And because we have come a long way from a background of being deprived of honor and that sense of joy.
Et parce que nous venons
like
d'un passé, nous avons été
dépourvus
de cet honneur. Nous aimons recevoir cela.
So the moment we get some level of fame and applause of men, we say, Jesus, don't interrupt this moment.
Et dès
I've
le moment où nous
I've lived my entire life
being
looked down on.
Hommes,
now
Jésus,
is my moment.
Moment.
Get out
maintenant
of my way.
Moment.
If I need you, I will invite you.
Si j'ai besoin de toi, je vais t'inviter.
And he will honor you and step
et
back.
Il va t'honorer et se retirer.
And you begin to follow the path of the prodigal.
Et tu vas commencer à suivre le même chemin que le fils prodigue.
You see, it is not the day the prodigal son left home that he started crying.
Ce n'est pas le jour où le fils prodigue a quitté la maison qu'il a commencé à pleurer.
So for 10 years without God, you may still be succeeding.
Donc pendant 10 ans sans Dieu, tu pourrais toujours continuer à réussir.
Until the day something comes to your life that money cannot buy.
Jusqu'au jour où quelque chose arrive
until
dans ta vie que l'argent
something
ne peut pas acheter.
To your life that education cannot solve.
Jusqu'au jour où tu rencontres un problème que l'éducation ne peut pas résoudre.
Are we learning something tonight?
Est-ce que nous apprenons ce soir?
I brought a prophetic message to
Cameroon. J'ai apporté un message prophétique.
And Africa in general.
Pour le Cameroun et l'Afrique en général.
Awake thou that sleepest.
Réveille-toi, toi qui dors.
Awake thou that sleepest.
Réveille-toi, toi qui dors.
It is time for you to shake off that dust.
Il est temps que tu secoues cette poussière.
Shake off those excuses.
Que tu secoues ces excuses.
Throw away that pride.
Fais tomber cet orgueil.
And as a nation,
et en tant que nation,
and as a continent,
en tant que continent,
we must arise.
Nous devons nous lever.
And go back to the Father.
Et retourner au Père.
And say, Father,
et dire, Père,
we may not have the kind of technological advancement we want.
Nous pouvons ne pas avoir le genre d'avancée.
We may not have an economic and political system that is flawless.
Nous n'avons pas un système économique et politique qui n'a pas de faute. Mais une chose que nous pouvons faire, c'est de te remettre ce continent et cette nation.
Can I tell you?
Est-ce que je peux vous dire?
The real takeover is when God takes over.
Le vrai envahissement, c'est lorsque
the
Dieu
real
prend le contrôle.
Is not when men. Men have been messing up this thing for a long time.
Ça fait longtemps que les hommes ont gâché cette chose.
But I know whom I have believed.
Mais je sais en qui j'ai cru.
And I am persuaded.
Et je suis persuadé.
To keep that which is committed unto him.
Et je suis
against that day.
Je suis persuadé qu'il est capable de garder ce qui lui a été remis même contre cette chose.
Are you learning now?
Est-ce que vous apprenez?
Do not make the mistake of the prodigal son.
Ne commettez pas l'erreur du fils prodigue.
Whether in your business,
que ce soit dans les affaires,
whether in ministry,
dans le ministère,
there are many great servants of God here, co-laborers in the gospel, and I honor you sincerely for my heart.
Il y a de grands hommes de Dieu ici, des collègues dans le ministère. Je vous honore. Mais permettez-moi de vous dire,
you carry an ownership mentality in ministry.
Le jour où vous
avez my anointing, my church,
mon ancien,
just know you are already following that path of the
prodigal son. Tu es déjà en train de suivre le chemin de la décadence.
There are business people also.
Il y a également des personnes qui font les affaires.
I told God that everything you will ever give me.
J'ai dit à Dieu que tout ce que tu me donneras.
That will stop me.
Qui va m'empêcher.
And stop men.
Et qui va empêcher que
from
les hommes
seeing you lifted and glorified in my
te
life,
voient élevé et glorifié dans ma vie.
Never, never come to me.
Que ces choses ne viennent jamais, jamais, jamais dans ma vie.
You know this song? It all belongs to you. Oh, oh, oh. It all belongs to you. It all belongs to you. Oh, Cameroon belongs to Jesus. Every part of it. It all belongs to you. For a moment, I said there are three groups. I digress to just show us the state of many individuals and many territories spiritually speaking, using the story of the prodigal son.
Et j'ai juste essayé de vous montrer l'état de plusieurs territoires, de plusieurs personnes, en utilisant l'histoire du fils prodigue.
In this end time, and even over the land of Cameroon.
En cette fin de temps, et même dans le Cameroun.
There are three prophetic subdivisions.
Il y a trois subdivisions prophétiques.
It is this threefold formation.
Et dans ces trois formations,
in partnership with the Holy Spirit and the wisdom of God,
en partenariat avec le Saint-Esprit par la sagesse de Dieu,
that will bring revival,
apportera le salut, le
restoration,
la restauration,
an advancement,
et l'avancement.
Number one.
Premièrement,
the first group of people who will be in this prophetic formation that will bring revival upon this land.
Et le premier groupe de personnes qui sera dans cette formation prophétique qui va apporter le réveil dans le pays.
They are called the watchmen.
Sont appelés les sentinelles.
Or the intercessors.
Ou alors les intercesseurs.
Now please listen very carefully.
S'il vous plaît, écoutez attentivement.
There is no nation.
Il n'y a aucune nation.
That is able to excel.
Qui est capable d'exceller.
There is no nation.
Il n'y a aucune nation.
That is able to rise.
Qui est capable de se lever.
There is no nation.
Il n'y a aucune nation.
That is able to do well.
Qui est capable de réussir.
If you do not have men and women of spiritual capacity.
S'ils n'ont pas des personnes, des hommes et des femmes avec une capacité spirituelle.
Who can lift up the burden of the land before the throne of grace?
Qui peuvent élever le fardeau du pays devant le trône.
Isaiah chapter 62.
Esaïe 62.
Very quickly, please help us. Isaiah chapter 62.
Esaïe 62.
Isaiah 62.
Esaïe 62.
For Cameroon's sake, I will not hold my peace. And for her sake again, I will not rest.
Pour l'amour du Cameroun, je ne me tairai point. Pour son amour encore, je ne prendrai point de repos.
Until the righteousness thereof go forth as the brightness.
Jusqu'à ce que son salut paraisse comme l'aurore.
And the salvation thereof as a lamp that burneth.
Et sa délivrance comme un flambeau qui s'allume.
Number two.
Deuxièmement.
And the Gentiles shall see thy righteousness and kings thy glory.
Verset 2, alors les nations verront ton salut et tous les rois ta gloire.
And thou shalt be called by a new name.
Et l'on t'appellera d'un nom nouveau.
Which the mouth of the Lord shall name.
Que la bouche de l'Éternel déterminera.
Verse 3.
Verset 3.
Thou shalt also be a crown of glory in the hand of God.
Tu seras une couronne éclatante dans la main de l'Éternel.
And a royal diadem in the hand of thy God.
Un turban royal dans la main de ton Dieu.
Verse 4.
Verset
4. It says, thou shalt no more be termed forsaken.
On ne te nommera
Cameroon, are you hearing this?
Cameroon,
that thou shalt no more be termed forsaken.
Que tu ne seras plus appelé délaissé.
Neither shall thy land anymore be termed desolate.
Et on ne nommera plus ta terre désolation.
But thou shalt be called Hephzibah and thy land Beulah.
Mais on t'appellera mon plaisir en elle et l'on appellera ta terre épouse.
For the Lord delighted in thee. And thy land shall be married.
Quand l'Éternel met son plaisir en toi et ta terre aura un époux.
Number 5.
Cinquième verset.
For as a young man marrieth a virgin, so shall thy sons marry thee.
Comme un jeune homme s'unit à une vierge, ainsi tes fils s'uniront à toi.
And as the bridegroom rejoiceth over the bride, so shall thy God rejoice over thee.
Et comme la fiancée fait la joie de son fiancé, ainsi tu feras la joie.
Why will all these things happen? They will happen because I have set upon your walls, O Cameroon.
Et pourquoi est-ce que toutes ces choses arriveront? Parce que
what is their assignment?
Des murs, Cameroun, des gardes, qui ont quoi comme mission?
Their assignment is that they will never hold their peace day nor night.
Leur mission, c'est de ne jamais se taire jour et nuit.
It says, ye that make mention of the Lord, keep not silence.
Dites-vous qu'il a rappelé au souvenir de l'Éternel, point de repos pour vous.
And give him no rest.
Et ne lui laissez aucune relâche.
Till he establish and till he makes Cameroon a praise in the earth.
Jusqu'à ce qu'il rétablisse le Cameroun et la rende glorieuse sur la terre.
So the first spiritual formation.
Dans la première formation spirituelle qui va apporter le réveil dans votre
is
pays,
the presence of prophetic intercessors called
c'est la
watchmen.
Présence des intercesseurs prophétiques appelés des sentinelles.
Their assignment,
leur devoir,
is to engage prophecy until they move the hand of God upon the land.
C'est engager les prophéties jusqu'à ce que la main de Dieu.
Woe betides a land that does not have watchmen.
Malheur à un pays qui
woe
n'a pas
betides
de sentinelle.
A land that does not have the seeing eye and the hearing ear.
Malheur à cette nation qui n'a pas d'oreille qui entend et Dieu qui voit.
The assignment of the watchmen.
Le devoir des sentinelles.
Is to carry the burden of nations and territories.
C'est de porter le fardeau des nations et des territoires.
It was men like John Knox that prayed over Scotland.
C'est des hommes comme John Knox qui ont prié pour
l'Écosse. And they bowed their knees and cried till they moved lift the hand of God to rest upon that.
Ils se sont mis sur leurs genoux au point de faire que la main de Dieu agisse.
You go and study revivals and the moves of God across territories and continents.
Allez étudier le réveil et la mouvance de Dieu dans les territoires et sur les continents.
It happened because God found men and women who could pray and pray His will to pass.
Parce que ces choses sont arrivées parce que Dieu a trouvé des hommes et des femmes qui pouvaient prier et prier jusqu'à ce qu'il agisse.
Are we together?
Est-ce que nous sommes ensemble?
Write this for reference. We may not read it because of time. But
écrivez ceci comme référence.
Ezekiel chapter 22.
Mais dans Ezekiel au chapitre 22.
From verse 23.
À partir du verset 23.
Maybe we should read this.
Peut-être que nous devons lire.
Ezekiel 22, 23.
Let
me request the interpreter. Just allow me read it in English, so that we can rush and then we'll continue the interpretation. Ezekiel 22. I will start from verse 23. Now watch this. This again is another prophetic word. And the word of the Lord came unto me, saying, very long reading, but quickly. Son of man, say unto her, thou art a land that is not cleansed, nor rain upon in the day of indignation. Next verse. It says there is a conspiracy of her prophets in the midst thereof, like a roaring lion ravening the prey. They have devoured souls. They have taken the treasure and precious things. They have made her widows in the midst thereof. Next verse. Her priests have violated my law and have profaned my holy things. They have put no difference between holy and profane. Neither have they showed difference between the unclean and the clean. They have hid their eyes from my Sabbath, and I am profaned among them. Next verse. Her princes in the midst thereof are like wolves ravening the prey, to shed blood and to destroy souls, to get dishonest gain. Next verse. And her prophets have doubted them with untempered mortar, seeing vanity and divining lies unto them, saying, thus saith the Lord, when the Lord has not spoken. The people of the land have used oppression and exercised robbery. They have vexed the poor and needy. Yea, they have oppressed the stranger wrongfully. And I sought for a man, because by reason of this indignation, my vengeance was coming over the land.
Parce qu'à cause de ceci, ma vengeance venait sur le pays, mais je cherche un
homme. Among them that should make up the hedge and stand in the gap before me for the land, that I should not destroy it, but I found none. Therefore, next verse, I have poured out my indignation upon them. I have consumed them with the fire of my wrath. Their own way have I recompensed upon their head, saith the Lord. Everybody say, watchmen.
Que quelqu'un dise les sentinelles.
I trust God that one of the graces that will be falling in this place,
et je crois Dieu que l'une des grâces
is the grace
sera déversée ce soir,
for prophetic intercession.
C'est la grâce des intercesseurs prophétiques.
That some of you will return back to your various stations across all the regions in Cameroon, and God will start raising men. Some of them will be old women, some of them will be young men, some of them may not even be educated, but God will begin to hide them behind trees, behind rooms. They will begin to pray and raise that incense. Lord, mercy upon Cameroon. Lord, let your hand not come negatively against the land. Please sit down. Can I tell you? Let me challenge you with every sense of regard. Any ministry here represented that does not have a robust prayer team that is alive is in trouble.
Je voudrais vous défier tout ministère qui est représenté ici, qui n'a pas une équipe solide d'intercesseurs dans le sein.
The first thing that should be in place in a ministry is not financial partners.
La première chose qui doit être mise en place dans un ministère, ce ne sont pas les partenaires financiers.
It's not microphones and speakers.
Ce ne sont pas les micros et les
bars. There must be men and women trained in the art of prophetic intercession.
Mais il doit y avoir des hommes et des femmes qui ont été formés dans l'art d'intercession prophétique.
Every other thing will be in place.
Et toutes les autres choses suivront si cette chose-là est en place.
Cameroun.
Cameroun.
Pray.
Prie.
Cameroun.
Cameroun.
Pray.
Prie.
Cameroun.
Cameroun.
Pray.
Prie.
Pray. morning, pray in the night. Prayer and fasting does not kill. It has remained the secret for territorial revival. Can I tell you this? God is not a herbalist. It is going to take men and women from your land. Don't wait for strangers to come and pray for you. Raise sons of the soil who can pray. Pray for the government. Pray for the parliament. Pray for royalties. Pray for businessmen. Pray for churches. Don't fight. Pray. Please sit down.
S'il vous plaît, asseyez-vous.
I have set watchmen.
J'ai
upon
envoyé
your walls.
Des sentinelles pray. Sur tes murs.
Let prayer become a trend in Cameroon.
Que la prière soit la mode au Cameroun.
Pray.
Pray.
Men of God, don't ask people to pray for you. Pray. Lead them in prayer. Lead them in prayer. Lead them in prayer. Let them meet you praying. Let them find you praying. Can I tell you? Let me challenge every father in Cameroon. When your wife and children are sleeping, let them hear the voice of the priest in the house. Shakatakatosia. Ebreketekabaratosia. Move from room to room. Move from house to house. Move all across your room. Take authority by the power of the Holy Ghost.
Et sur le feu par la puissance du Saint-Esprit.
Pray. Pray.
Priez. Priez.
Shift atmospheres in prayer.
Change,
change climates in prayer. Ward off the arsenals of darkness in prayer. Listen now.
S'il vous plaît, asseyez-vous.
The second group, very quickly.
Rapidement, le deuxième groupe.
You want to initiate a revival across a territory.
Vous voulez déclencher le réveil sur le territoire.
The second group of people.
Le deuxième groupe de personnes.
Are the ambassadors.
Sont les ambassadeurs.
The sent ones.
Les envoyés.
So on one hand we have the watchmen that stand.
Donc d'un côté nous avons les sentinelles qui se tiennent.
To back what is happening physically.
Pour soutenir spirituellement ce qui se passe dans le physique.
And then we have those I call saviors.
Et nous avons ce que j'appelle les sauveurs.
Now these are the ones who interact directly with the cosmos.
C'est eux qui sont en interaction directe avec le cosmos.
Now you can make reference to the teaching that the man of God brought in the afternoon.
Et maintenant vous pouvez faire référence à l'enseignement que l'homme de Dieu a porté dans
l'après-midi. These are the ones who are the sheep in wolf's clothing.
C'est ceux-ci qui sont les premiers.
But they are only able to enter the cosmos because there is a team already supporting
them.
Mais
ils pourront entrer dans le cosmos parce qu'il y a déjà une équipe qui les soutient.
Because you see, there are times that no, even if you wear the wolf's cloth, somebody will open it.
Parce qu'il y a des moments où même si tu
it is only men that know you are. Listen, it is only men that don't know you are a sheep. Demons know you are a sheep.
Il n'y a que les hommes qui savent que tu n'es pas un loup, les démons savent que tu es un
loup.
Un jour, ils vont posséder les hommes pour qu'ils enlèvent ce déguisement.
Let me tell you this.
Laissez-moi vous dire
ceci. The Bible says Jericho was short.
La Bible déclare que Jéricho était barricadé.
Nothing would go out and nothing would come in.
Rien n'entrait, rien ne sortait. Mais observez
ceci. Then the Bible says.
Et la Bible dit.
That spies came and sneaked their way quickly and entered the house of the prostitute.
Que la Bible dit que les espions sont venus et se sont infiltrés dans la maison de la prostituée.
Remember the Israeli spies?
Vous vous souvenez des espions israéliens?
The Bible says with digital precision the report got to the king.
Et la Bible nous dit qu'avec une précision digitale,
they hid and did the best they knew to do. The king still had it.
Ils ont fait tout ce qu'ils pouvaient, mais le roi était
because
mis au courant.
Because Jericho was more than a nation. Jericho was an altar.
Parce que Jericho était plus qu'une
can
nation. Jericho était un autel.
The men that you will confront in the world system are not just intellectual individuals.
Les personnes que nous
there
rencontrons
are also
dans le monde
powers
physique,
that back
ne sont pas simplement des puissances intellectuelles. Il y a des puissances et des autels qui les soutiennent.
The second group of people.
Le deuxième groupe de personnes
are the saviors.
Sont les sauveurs.
Now those you call, those who go to the seven mountains as you call it.
Ceux qui partent dans les sept montagnes tel qu'on le dit.
In 2 Kings chapter 7, let's hurry up please. We
dans
have to pray.
Dans 2 chapitre 7, faisons vite.
2 Kings chapter 7.
2 Rois 7.
Haris kenema hashila kasiada. 2 Kings 7.
2 Rois 7.
The Bible says, and Elijah said, hear ye the word of the Lord.
La Bible dit que now look at the prophetic now.
Thus saith the Lord, tomorrow about this time shall a measure of fine flour be sold for a shekel, and 2 measures for a barley for a shekel at the gate of Samaria. Now the prophet had declared a sin, but it will not happen until someone goes.
Mais le prophète avait déjà vu et a déclaré, mais ça n'arrivera pas tant que quelqu'un ne partira pas.
Very quickly, let's go to verse... Let's see verse 4.
Rapidement le verset 4.
Okay, verse 3 now. Watch
verset
this.
3.
Verse 3.
Verset
now,
3.
There was already a prophetic word that there will be
il y avait déjà la
supernatural restoration.
Qui disait qu'il y aurait une restauration
but
surnaturelle.
Just leaving it as a prophetic word, they would have remained there and died.
Mais s'il avait laissé
but
en tant que parole prophétique, il serait mort.
Although they were leprous men, they still had to take the step to
il
go to the
il a fallu qu'il y ait 4 hommes, bien que les lépreux ont dû faire le pas.
And the Bible says,
et la Bible nous dit,
when you read from verse 1 to 8 and down to, let me just give you the verse, we may not read it, down to verse 20.
Et lorsque nous lisons jusqu'au verset 20,
the Bible tells us that this man said, why should we sit here? We must summon the courage to march forward into the enemy's camp.
Et la Bible dit que ces hommes se sont dit, pourquoi restons-nous assis
the
si
Bible
nous devons
says,
trouver le courage d'aller dans le camp de l'ennemi?
As they began to move,
et la Bible dit qu'alors qu'ils avançaient,
the Lord,
le Seigneur,
through the backing of the prophetic,
en
now
le
amplified their results.
A maintenant amplifié leurs résultats.
And by the time they got there,
et lorsqu'ils sont arrivés dans le camp,
they found out that the enemies had run away.
Ils ont découvert que l'ennemi s'était enfui.
And when you read verse 8,
et quand vous lisez le verset 8,
they saw every kind of treasure.
Ils ont vu tout genre de trésors.
Just lying down there.
Qui était couché là.
Can I tell you this?
Est-ce que je peux vous dire ceci?
In as much as we have the watchers and the men and the women of prayer.
Aussi bien que aussi vrai que nous ayons des hommes et des femmes de prière.
There must be this second group of people that must sustain the courage to enter the system.
Et nous devons avoir ce deuxième groupe de personnes qui doit avoir le courage d'entrer dans le système.
When you are entering the system, there are 2 things that you need.
Et quand tu entres dans le système, il y a 2 choses dont tu as besoin.
Number 1, value.
Premièrement, les valeurs.
You need to be valuable.
Tu as besoin d'être valable.
Extremely valuable.
Extrêmement valable.
That was the secret that brought Daniel and Joseph to reign in strange lands.
C'est le secret qui a permis à Joseph et à Daniel de gouverner dans des terres étrangères.
And then number 2, you must be conscious of the spiritual backing that is sponsoring your stay in that place.
Et deuxièmement, tu dois être conscient de la puissance spirituelle qui sponsorise ton séjour dans ce pays.
That means after praying,
ça veut dire qu'après avoir prié,
we have to trust God to send people who love Jesus to the economy of Cameroon.
Tu dois faire confiance à Dieu pour qu'il envoie des personnes qui aiment Jésus dans l'économie du Cameroun, dans la politique et la gouvernance, pour les envoyer dans le secteur éducatif. Est-ce que nous sommes ensemble?
While they are there and intellectually deliberating the progress of the land.
Donc pendant qu'ils y sont et délibèrent intellectuellement sur le progrès du pays.
The watchers are there declaring open heavens and wisdom over them.
Les sentinelles sont là pour déclarer les cieux ouverts et la sagesse dans leur vie.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
My goodness. Our time is already gone. You see that these kinds of conferences, these are the kinds of conferences you do night vigils for many days for.
Ça c'est
because the details of the things that must be taught.
Pendant
lesquels
on doit faire des nuits de prière pendant plusieurs jours à cause de la qualité de ce qui doit être enseigné.
But let me give you the final one.
Mais je vais vous donner le dernier point.
Are you ready?
Êtes-vous prêt?
The third group of people that are required.
Le troisième groupe de personnes requis
are called men of wealth and influence.
Sont appelés des hommes de richesse et d'influence.
Now, please do not downplay what I just said. This
s'il
is
vous
not
plaît,
about
ne méprisez
money at
pas
all.
Ce que je viens de dire. Il n'est pas question ici d'argent.
You will need the presence of men and women with wealth and influence.
Tu auras besoin de la présence des hommes qui ont la richesse et l'influence.
They are called gatekeepers.
Qui sont appelés ceux qui gardent les portes.
Write it down.
Écrivez cela.
The first, they are called watchmen.
Les premiers sont appelés les sentinelles.
The second, they are called saviors or ambassadors.
Les deuxièmes sont les sauveurs ou les ambassadeurs.
The third, they are called gatekeepers.
Et les troisièmes sont les gardiens des portes.
Men and women who have influence and have access to resources.
Des hommes et des femmes qui sont influents et qui ont accès aux ressources.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Go and study every non-Christian movement that has wielded a level of dominion in the earth. You will see this tripartite formation.
Allez étudier tout mouvement non chrétien qui a réussi à avoir une domination
there
sur la terre. Vous allez voir qu'ils ont étudié ces
trois that help to connect them to the divine.
Il y a généralement des personnes mystiques
then
qui les aident à se connecter au divin.
Physical agents of change that interact with the environment.
Il y a également des agents physiques qui interagissent avec
then
le gouvernement.
There is a strategic backing of men have access to resources and the keys to gates.
Ils ont le soutien stratégique des hommes qui ont accès aux portes et aux ressources.
Now, let me tell you something that will surprise you before we pray.
Mais permettez-moi de vous dire quelque chose qui va vous surprendre avant qu'on ne prie.
You cannot cast gatekeepers out.
Tu ne peux pas chasser les gardiens des portes.
There are some people you cannot cast them out.
Il y a des personnes que tu ne peux pas chasser.
You only pray that God gives you favor with them.
Tu pries simplement que Dieu te permette d'obtenir leur faveur.
Listen to what I'm telling you.
Écoutez ce que je vous
the
dis.
The Bible says when a man's ways pleases the Lord.
La Bible déclare que lorsque les voies d'un homme sont agréables à l'Éternel.
He makes even though those people are your enemies, but they are still gatekeepers. He makes them to be at peace with you.
Tes ennemis, ces gardiens des portes, ils les disposent leur corps pour qu'ils soient en paix avec toi.
This is the wisdom that many believers do not understand.
Et c'est la sagesse que beaucoup de croyants ne comprennent pas.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
The Bible says the rich ruleth over the poor and the borrower is slave. Very bad word.
Que le riche gouverne sur le pauvre et celui qui emprunte est esclave de celui qui lui donne.
Are we together?
Est-ce que nous sommes ensemble?
So when you see your man of God or the ministers in the land, when we teach about wealth and prosperity, there are people who teach it just from a carnal standpoint to fuel flesh.
Donc lorsque vous voyez les hommes de Dieu et vos pères dans le pays enseigner sur la prospérité et la richesse, il y a des personnes qui enseignent ça simplement d'un point de vue charnel.
That at all is not what we are talking about.
Mais ce n'est pas de ça que nous parlons.
Are we together?
Est-ce que nous sommes ensemble?
Can I tell you? There is a relationship between dominion and influence.
Est-ce que je peux vous dire qu'il y a une relation entre la domination et l'influence?
For as long as believers only have prophetic people praying,
aussi longtemps que les croyants n'auront que des personnes prophétiques qui prient,
and those who are in the system,
et ceux qui sont dans le système,
and they do not have gatekeepers,
sans avoir les gardiens des portes,
who represent the purposes of God,
qui représente les desseins de Dieu.
There will be problems.
Il y aura des problèmes.
When it was time for Nehemiah to rebuild the Jerusalem wall.
Lorsque le temps est venu pour Néhémie de rebâtir la muraille de Jérusalem.
He couldn't cast away the king.
Il n'a pas pu chasser le roi.
He had to obtain favor and permission from the king.
Il a dû obtenir la faveur et la permission du
and
roi.
Because God showed him favor,
et parce que Dieu lui a fait obtenir la faveur
the king
du roi.
Did not only give him permission,
le roi ne s'est pas limité à lui donner la permission. Il lui a également donné
now
la ressource.
This.
Observez ceci.
When they began to build,
quand ils ont commencé à bâtir,
there were two strange people who came with the spirit of the Antichrist called Sambalat and Tobias.
Il y a deux personnes qui sont venues avec l'esprit de l'Antéchrist appelé Sambalat et Tobias.
The moment they saw that a restoration was happening to that nation,
et dès qu'ils se sont rendus compte que la restauration était en train d'arriver dans cette nation,
they tried to come with trouble.
Ils ont essayé de venir avec les problèmes.
My final word is to teach you how to build.
Ma dernière parole c'est vous enseigner comment bâtir.
There was a formula that Nehemiah and his team used to build that you must use.
Il y a une formule que Néhémie et son équipe a utilisée pour construire que vous devez utiliser.
They separated their hands into two groups.
Ils ont séparé leurs mains en deux groupes.
One group,
un groupe,
was doing the mechanical operation.
Faisait les opérations mécaniques.
And another group,
Et l'autre groupe
was holding the sword.
Tenait l'épée.
With one hand they built.
Avec une main ils bâtissaient.
With another hand they held the sword.
Et avec l'autre main ils tenaient l'épée.
If you hold the sword with two hands, you will never build.
Si tu tiens l'épée avec les deux mains, tu ne bâtiras jamais.
If you hold the building material with two hands, you will be in trouble when enemies come.
Si tu tiens le matériel de construction avec les deux mains, tu seras dans les problèmes quand l'ennemi va surgir.
You need to be strategic as you build.
Tu dois être stratégique dans ta façon de construire.
On one hand, you are building architecturally.
Avec une main, tu bâtis architecturalement.
But you are sensitive enough to hold the word of God to input.
Mais tu es sensible, tu es suffisamment sensible pour tenir la parole de Dieu avec l'autre main.
Are we together?
Est-ce que nous sommes ensemble?
I have to rest my case here.
Je dois m'arrêter ici.
But this is the prophetic word.
Mais voici une parole
Cameroon
prophétique.
And by extension,
pour
for
le Cameroun.
Africa.
Please rise up on your feet. Pour l'Afrique, s'il vous plaît, levez-vous.
Rise up on your feet.
Levez-vous.
We have a few minutes.
Nous avons quelques minutes.
And I will tell you three or four things we are going to do very quickly.
Et je vous dis trois ou quatre choses que nous allons rapidement faire.
Number one.
Premièrement.
Did you come here with your prayer request tonight?
Est-ce que vous êtes venu ici avec vos sujets de prière?
Now here's what I want you to do for me very quickly.
Ce que vous allez faire pour moi rapidement.
I'd like you to please pass it to the last person at the aisle.
Je voudrais que tu passes
every row, just pass your request. Nobody's reading it. May I request the ushers or any? We have ushers or. Yes. Please quickly, I'd like you to pass and receive the prayer request. Make sure you pay attention to those outside.
Rassurez-vous de transmettre les sujets de prière à la dernière personne qui est sur votre rangée.
If
et
the
les
ushers,
chargés d'accueil viendront prendre.
If the ushers are limited, may I request that some of you will volunteer to help them. Let's make it very fast.
So si les chargés d'accueil sont limités, est-ce que
please
le
please gather them and bring them to the altar here.
Rassemblez-les, apportez-les à l'autel ici.
And then number two,
et deuxièmement,
I'm going to be praying for the sick.
Je vais prier pour les malades.
And then I'm going to be ministering deliverance to the captives.
Et je vais rendre ministère de la délivrance à ceux qui sont captifs.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Now before we wrap up the final prophetic word.
Avant que nous ne terminions avec la dernière parole prophétique.
I pray that you just give me the permission so that we'll invite alongside with me at least 7 people here that will stand prophetically and we are going to be speaking release over Cameroon.
Et nous donner la permission de faire venir ici 7 personnes qui en même temps comme moi vont se tenir prophétiquement et nous allons déclarer le relâchement du Cameroun.
We are going to be declaring over the two limb gates of Cameroon to part hither and thither.
Et nous allons ordonner aux portes du Cameroun de s'ouvrir.
Alléluia. Are you ready now?
Est-ce que vous êtes prêts?
Now please hear me.
Écoutez-moi.
There are spirits. Can you still play strings for me? Please. Thank you. That there are lives here who have come oppressed and have been in all kinds of bondage.
Qui sont venus opprimés et qui sont dans tout genre de liens.
Yes. The Bible says how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth.
La Bible nous dit comment est-ce que Dieu a oint Jésus de Nazareth.
With the Holy Ghost and with power.
Du Saint-Esprit et de puissance.
He went about good,
et qui allait ça et là faisant du bien.
And healing all they that were oppressed.
Et guérissant tous ceux qui étaient opprimés.
Of the devil.
Par le diable.
For God was with him.
Car Dieu était avec lui.
Right now, in 1 minute, I'd like you to pray that every spirit that is not of the Christ around my life and around my destiny is time for it to be gone. Lift your voice and
autour
pray.
De ma vie et ma
please
destinée,
pray.
Le temps est arrivé pour toi de t'en aller. S'il te plaît, prie.
We are here for you.
Nous sommes ici pour toi.
Come and do what you do.
Viens et fais ce que tu sais faire.
We are here for you. Come and do what you do. Set our hearts on you. So you'll do what you do. Hallelujah. Now listen to me.
Écoutez-moi.
We have to redeem time and we have to be fast.
Nous devons racheter le temps et faire.
There is such a mighty manifestation of the power of God in this place already.
Une telle puissante manifestation de la puissance de Dieu.
And here's what I want you to do for me. For those that I'm going to request to come out when the power of God comes upon them, please don't wait for the ushers. If someone falls under the anointing close to you, and I make requests that they come out to minister, please do well to help bring them out. You don't have to wait for the ushers. Pray your brother's keeper.
Pour ceux qui vont tomber sous la puissance de l'esprit, je demande à ce que ces personnes soient amenées devant. N'attendez pas qu'un chargé d'accueil vienne les chercher. Si une telle personne est ton voisin, amène la personne devant.
Now, the first case I want to minister to tonight, as I see by the Spirit.
Le premier cas que je veux rendre ministère selon l'esprit.
Is destinies that have been delayed.
Ce sont des destinées qui ont été retardées.
Hear me.
Écoutez-moi.
The unit of destiny is time. And whatever takes your time has taken
destinée,
a portion of your destiny.
C'est le temps. Et tout ce qui mange ton temps a pris une portion de ta destinée.
Now I want to pray for you.
Maintenant, je veux prier pour vous.
And I want to declare release for those people right now.
Et je veux déclarer la libération de ces personnes.
Are you ready?
Est-ce que vous êtes prêts?
I decree and declare right now.
Je décrète et je déclare maintenant.
Across this territory.
Sur ce territoire.
Within this auditorium.
Dans cet auditoire.
That every life and every destiny bring them out.
Toute vie et toute
that has been tied down.
Qui a été attaché.
By the spirit of delay.
Par l'esprit du retard.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus.
I decree and declare.
Je décrète et je déclare.
Be free now.
Soyez libérés maintenant.
Be free. Be free now. I rebuke the spirit of delay. Let God's people go now. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Let there be deliverance now. Bring them out. I decree and declare. Now hear me.
Écoutez-moi.
At the count of three, you are going to shout the name Jesus. There are yokes and there are altars that have tied down the destinies of men so that they cannot rise. As you shout that name, the fire of God will rest upon you and an end comes to this oppression. Are you ready now? I decree and declare that every spirit that is not of the Christ, you must let God's people go now. At the count of three, shout Jesus. One, two, three, shout Jesus. Go, go, go. I command every foul spirit, be gone now. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare, be destroyed now. I decree and declare, release your destinies in the name of Jesus. Release your destinies in the name of Jesus. Release your destinies in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Please look up, look up, look up. Don't be distracted. The Lord is showing me chains. I'm seeing the hands of men that have been bound in chains. Your hand is a symbol of productivity, but it has been bound. Right now you would shout that name Jesus again at the count of three, and those chains will be broken right now. Are you ready? One, two, three, shout Jesus. I command chains. Every chain tying down any destiny, be broken now. 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 Israel. I'm hearing the name Israel.
Il s'appelle Israël.
Goodness, we don't have all the time. Who is Israel?
Qui s'appelle Israël?
You are wearing suit with a box dress, like a blue suit, with a shirt that has box in it. Is there someone like that?
Est-ce qu'il y a quelqu'un comme ça?
Who is that? Come. Your life is about to change.
Ta vie est sur le point de changer.
Oh, my God. your name? Where are you coming from? I want to pray for you. The Lord is changing your life. Take that fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. It's over forever. In the name of Jesus Christ. Monica. Monica.
Monica.
I'm hearing a name, Monica.
J'entends
is there someone
Monica.
With such a name?
Est-ce qu'il y a quelqu'un qui s'appelle Monica?
Monica, this is what I'm hearing.
Monica, voici ce que j'entends.
I want to pray for the sick now.
Je vais prier maintenant
I'm
pour
hearing
les
the name Monica.
J'entends le Who nom Monica. Qui s'appelle Monica?
No, you are not the one. Please give her the mic. Hold on. Hold on, please.
Donnez-lui un micro, s'il vous plaît.
I'm looking at you. Who has the mic?
Je te regarde.
You are not Monica. I'm seeing. What is your younger sister's name? Is the mic working or there?
Yeah. Adaren, younger sister is called.
Okay, your sister, because I'm not seeing you called Monica.
Where is she? Monica. Where elle est où?
Please help us, huh? Technical. Let's just walk on the mic. Okay, she's okay. In the name of Jesus, can I pray for you? I pray for you and I pray for the entire family.
Je prie pour toi et
by the
ta
power
famille,
of the Holy Spirit,
par la puissance du Saint
let Esprit. Oppression leave this family now.
Que l'oppression quitte cette
I release you by the anointing of the
Je
Holy Ghost. Go! Now! In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
I want to prophesy restoration.
Je veux prophétiser la restauration.
I don't know what has left your life that should not have left.
Je ne sais pas
but in the name of Jesus, I want to decree and declare. Please, I want you to believe it. Believe it. My friend, what's your name?
Mon ami, quel est ton ami? Wilfred.
Who is Wilfred? What's your name? Can you help us with none of the mics are working? Is it a mistake? Gentlemen, please help us. Come, I want to. What do you do, sir? Oh dear. I'm looking. Can you hear me? Is it on? Oh, it's just not working. Okay. I'm looking at you. What do you have to do with wood? You are cutting wood.
Carpenter, sir. Carpenter.
You're a carpenter.
Yes, sir. I'm a carpenter, sir.
Because the Lord is about to change your life.
Le Seigneur sur le point de changer ta vie. Lève-toi.
That's what you do professionally.
C'est ce que tu
I'm seeing God connect you to somebody. Even
je vois Dieu te connecter à quelqu'un.
You believe what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
This will happen by December, the month of December. I release that grace now upon you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Take that grace now. In the name of Jesus Christ. The Son of the living God. An end comes to this oppression. In the name of Jesus Christ. By the power of the Holy Spirit. Now I declare. Everything that left your destiny that should not have left. Whether it was a mistake on your own part. Whether it was money that left you, whether it was an opportunity, I stand by the voice of prophecy, lending my voice with all the fathers of faith here, and we declare restoration now. Restoration now. Restoration now. My friend, come. This woman, come. What is your name? Come. What do you do, sir?
Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
This man, I'm talking to him. What do you do, sir?
I train marketing managers. I have a company of my own.
You have a company of your own?
I train marketing managers.
You are from this region?
Yes.
Can I tell you this? This man you see, God is elevating him.
Amen.
He's going to become a very, very principal person in the area of finances.
This is what I'm seeing.
Is this your wife? This is your wife. Lift your hands, both of you. Take that fire now. In the name of Jesus Christ. A new season for you. By the power of the Holy Ghost. What do you do, my dear?
Qu'est-ce que vous faites?
J'étais chef comptable. On m'a licencié.
Don't worry, you can shoot.
She was the head accountant and she was sacked for nothing.
I'm seeing, tell her that I'm seeing a woman who was victimized.
Et je vois en toi une femme qui a été victimisée.
That it's like you left something. It's like you were withdrawn from a job or
c'est
something.
Si on t'a licencié de ton emploi. That's what she was saying.
I'm not.
It's true. That's what she was saying.
She should just talk in French. You just tell me. That's what. Is it true?
It's true.
Okay. I want to pray for you.
Je vais prier pour toi.
In 3 months,
dans
God is restoring
mois,
you and giving you a better job.
Dieu va te donner un meilleur emploi.
I declare this by the
je
Spirit of God. Take that grace right now.
Reçois cette
in the
grâce.
Name of Jesus
au
Christ.
Nom de Jésus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There is someone I am seeing. Your mother is in the hospital.
Il y a quelqu'un que je vois. Ta mère est à l'hôpital.
We have to pray for the sick now. Your mother is in
ta
the hospital.
Ta mère est à l'hôpital.
I'm seeing, if I don't pray for you, because I'm seeing the spirit of death.
Parce que je vois l'esprit de la mort.
Mama is in the hospital.
Mama est à l'hôpital.
Hey. Is there someone like that here?
Est-ce qu'il y a quelqu'un comme ça ici?
Very quickly.
Rapidement.
Oh, there. Your mom is in the hospital. Please make sure you don't tell lies. Make sure.
Ta mère est à l'hôpital.
When they come out like this, please vet them. Make sure that they are sincere and they are being truthful. Your mom? Where?
La Quintini here.
Hôpital La Quintini.
La Quintini is my brother.
Is there something like that?
Yes, yes, sir.
Sorry, you know, sometimes we do these things because sometimes people just believe that some of these things are fake or stage managed, unfortunately. And then sometimes we don't want people to come and mess up the integrity of the church. When they don't have such issues, they just come. People are watching from all over. As much as possible, we want to remain people of integrity while we minister the word. Do you understand? So I don't mean to embarrass you, okay? Praise God. Where? I want to pray for you.
Je vais prier pour vous.
Is there someone here from Liberia?
Est-ce qu'il y a quelqu'un ici qui vient du Liberia?
Liberia.
Du Liberia.
I just saw the name Liberia.
Je viens de voir le nom Liberia.
Whether
et même si tu es à l'extérieur,
inside or outside, I just saw that. I want to pray for you.
Je veux prier pour vous.
She's in the hospital. All three of you, please lift up your right hand. You two.
Levez
where
votre
is she?
Main
she's in the hospital, sir.
Where?
Hôpital Général, sir. Not far from here, General okay. Hospital.
Father, in the name of Jesus,
Père,
let's agree
Jésus.
With these precious people.
Accordons
my dear,
nous avec
look at me.
Regarde-moi.
Out of her life now.
Sors de sa vie maintenant.
That spirit leaves you forever.
Cet esprit te libère pour
my dear, look
toujours.
At me.
Lift
your hands. I'm seeing something leaving you, eh?
Je vois
I command
qui te
in the name of Jesus everything that is not the Christ
j'entends
let
à tout
it release
qui n'est
you
pas
now
Christ,
right now
maintenant.
By the fire of the Holy Ghost
le feu du
let an end come to it now in the name of Jesus
que ça fait son
and for all of you who are
Jésus.
Here your mothers
et
in the name
vous,
of Jesus we knock on the door of life may they be preserved.
Que par la vie elle soit préservée.
May they be preserved.
Qu'elle soit préservée.
May they be preserved.
Qu'elle soit préservée.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus.
There is a woman here. You have been trusting God for the fruit of the womb.
Qui
please,
croit Dieu
once I'm done with you,
enfant.
Just return.
Lorsque j'ai terminé avec toi, retourne à ta place.
There is this is I'm not giving any. God wants to do a miracle right now and then I pray for the sick.
Je veux faire un miracle.
You're trusting
maintenant.
God for the fruit of the womb. How
tu
many
crois
years?
Dieu pour avoir les enfants?
2 years, sir.
Two of you, husband and wife? My dear, rejoice for your time is come.
Réjouissez-vous car le moment est arrivé.
Please make sure you don't come out at random. Don't worry, you can just stand by faith. I just felt stirred in my heart.
Tu peux
I will
te
do this and
par
pray
la
for
foi.
The sick quickly.
Nous allons faire ceci, ensuite on va prier
look
pour
at
les
me.
Malades. Regardez-moi.
Lay your hands on your stomach.
Mettez
shout Jesus as loud as you can.
Crie Jésus.
Now I want to pray for everyone here.
Je vais prier
who is
pour
trusting
tous ceux
God
qui sont
for
ici.
The food. Most of
Dieu
them are caused. They are caused by spirits.
La plupart, c'est
right now I declare.
Oh,
every spirit tying down your fruitfulness
tout
the power of God is going to come on you right now go I command every spirit leave them now leave them now I release the power of God upon every one of you be healed now be delivered now to carry your children sir how many years
7 years
7 years
yes sir.
But you've been praying for twins.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Is that true?
Yes,
yes, sir.
Because I'm seeing God giving you twins.
Amen.
You believe what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. We have been praying for that.
Listen. God is going to give you twins, a male and a female. I stretch my hands. May that grace rest upon you. Take that grace now. In the name of Jesus Christ. And I decree and declare. Hold on, please. Hold on. Let's not be rowdy. Don't worry. It is beyond me. It is Jesus who is doing it. Every one of you, just place your hand on your stomach as a point of contact. And I know that some of you are standing in front of loved ones. You can also agree with them as I'm praying. Those outside, don't worry. You can stand and agree too. You don't have to come here. Father, according to the time of life,
selon le temps de la vie,
by this time next year's conference, return with miracle children. Return with miracle children. We veto medical reports. We veto biological information. And in the name of Jesus, we declare, be fruitful. Be fruitful. Be fruitful. In the name of Jesus Christ, please return back rejoicing.
S'il vous plaît, rentrez en vous réjouissant.
Return back rejoicing. Weep not.
Rentrez en vous réjouissant.
Now I want to pray for the sick because of time.
Maintenant, je veux prier pour les malades à cause.
Listen to me.
Écoutez-moi.
The healing ministry is part of the validation systems that Jesus is Lord.
Le ministère de la guérison fait partie du système de validation qui dit que Jésus est Seigneur.
No, I'm not asking you to come out. I know there will be so many people. Don't worry. Right where you are, just lay your hands where you are trusting God for a miracle.
Là où tu te tiens, mets la main.
From whatever nation, I'm seeing people lifting up the photos of their loved ones.
De Dieu, dans
I want you to believe.
Nation où tu te trouves, je vois les gens avec la photo de leur bien-aimé.
Alléluia. You are here working miracles. I worship you.
Tu opères des miracles et je t'adore.
I worship you. You are here turning lives around.
Tu changes les vies.
I worship you.
Je t'adore.
I worship you. Waymake, miracle walk, cross and sleep. Light in the darkness, my God. Listen, you don't have to bring them out. I'm going to pray for them. Don't worry. Hold on, please. What is wrong with this lady? Accident. How long?
2019.
You cannot walk.
Je ne travaille plus. Non, hein? On m'a opéré deux fois. On a mis les fers à l'intérieur. J'ai toujours mal.
I like you to believe for a miracle as I pray. What of this one? Don't worry, wherever you are, if we ask sick people to come
pas,
out, we'll heal this place.
They have been paining for more than 10 years.
What's the problem?
I've gone to hospitals. I've not seen anything wrong with the leg.
Come. Hold my hands. Look at me. Just look at me.
Regarde-moi.
Out! Now! Stand up. Pick her up. Madame.
Levez-la.
Look at me.
Madame, regardez-moi.
Run.
Courez.
Just do what I'm asking you to do.
Courez.
Help her. Help her. Okay, if she cannot walk, just move carefully. Go. She's under the anointing. Just help her. Walk. Walk.
Mars.
Check yourself.
Marche, examine
walk.
Toi. Marche.
Walk.
Marche.
Walk.
Marche.
Walk.
Marche.
Walk.
Marche.
Madam, do what I'm doing. Just do what I'm doing. Don't worry. Don't look
faites
at the legs.
Que je fais.
Do what I'm doing. Are you celebrating miracles here? In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Perfection for your body now.
C'est parfait
by the power of the Holy Spirit.
Now
listen carefully. I want to pray for you. And wherever you are, as we pray right now, I want you to believe in the power of the Holy Spirit.
Tu crois à la puissance du Saint-Esprit.
Here's what we are going to do. We have to respect time. I'm going to pray and rebuke the spirit that is back of those infirmities.
Je vais prier et réprimander l'esprit qui soutient ces infirmités.
And then I'm going to release the healing power of Jesus over your body.
Et je vais relâcher la puissance de guérison de Jésus sur vos corps.
The moment I pray, I want you to check and do what you could not do by faith.
Et quand j'aurai prié, je veux que tu t'examines et que tu fasses ce que tu ne pouvais pas faire par la foi.
Now, as soon as I pray for you, when you find out that a miracle has happened to you.
Dès que j'aurai prié, que tu te rends compte qu'un miracle est arrivé.
I want you to quickly run and let's have one or two pastors just here.
Est-ce qu'on peut avoir deux ou
trois
pasteurs?
The moment you find out, I'm here to pray. So when I do pray, I will give you an opportunity to come here. Let's take one or two testimonies before we pray on the requests and do the final impartation.
Avant qu'on ne prie pour les sujets de prière,
are we together? Now, as I call the name of Jesus and I pray for you, I want you to agree with me with a loud amen.
Quand je vais prier pour moi, invoquer le nom de Jésus, accorde-toi avec moi par un amen.
Lay your hands where you are trusting God for a miracle now.
Mets la main sur l'endroit où tu crois Dieu pour le miracle.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Come on, Cameroon, in the name of Jesus
Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Every spirit that is back of any infirmity and any disease. In the name of Jesus, I command, be gone now.
Au nom de Jésus, j'ordonne que tu t'en ailles maintenant.
Be gone now.
Va-t'en maintenant.
Be gone now.
Va-t'en maintenant.
Right now, I declare, be healed in Jesus' name. Be healed. Be healed in Jesus' name. Be healed in Jesus' name. From the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. Be healed in Jesus' name. Be healed in Jesus' name. Blind eyes be open now. Deaf ears be open now. Bone conditions be healed now. In the name of Jesus. Anyone having a problem with your vertebral column, be healed in Jesus' name. Anyone who cannot hear, be healed in Jesus' name. Every demonic growth in and around your body, I command that growth to disappear now. Disappear now. Cancer dies now. HIV, be healed now. Breathing, there's someone I'm seeing having a breathing problem.
Je vois quelqu'un qui a un problème.
I don't know what the medical condition is, but the power of God is touching you now.
La puissance de Dieu te touche maintenant.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
There's someone you have, I don't know if it's like some sort of wound under your feet. As I'm praying right now, the power of God is coming upon you. Be healed in the name of Jesus.
Sois guéri au nom de Jésus.
There's someone I'm seeing, you are gradually losing your teeth. One by one, you keep removing them because it's like something, you have a cavity problem. The power of God is touching you right now. There's someone with a kidney problem, like a kidney infection. The power of God is touching you right now. Every genotype condition, we change it now. Lower back pain, be healed now. Someone, I'm seeing someone with severe pain. It looks like symptoms of stroke. Just around the right side of your body. The power of God is touching you right now. Now, even for your loved ones who are not here, some of you are holding their pictures, some of you are seeing you holding screens. May the power of God from this place go to your various homes and begin to touch them. In the name of Jesus Christ. Now here's what I want you to do for me. Listen carefully.
Mais écoutez attentivement.
I'm going to ask you to check yourself.
Je vais demander que vous vous examinez.
And try to do what you could not do.
Essayez de faire ce que vous ne pouviez
the
pas faire.
The moment you find out that the power of God has touched you.
Dès que vous vous rendez compte que la puissance
for some of
Dieu
you, even when you fell under the anointing, you got up and you found out that a miracle has happened.
Certains d'entre vous sont tombés sur l'onction et quand ils se sont relevés, ils se sont rendus compte que la puissance de Dieu les a touchés.
I want you very quickly. Where is that gentleman who sang yesterday? He sang a beautiful song, Predestinated or something like that. I enjoyed that song. It was such a blessing. Can you sing that song for us while we prepare? While those who are coming to testify come very quickly. We may not take all the
ceux
testimonies. Now here's what I want you to do. For all those
faire.
Who are holding crutches, maybe wheelchairs, don't force and push anybody. We are not acting here. Praise God.
Tous ceux qui sont dans les chaises,
you gradually check them. And if they have the strength to stand, let them check themselves. If they find out that they are not so strong, don't push them. We are praying. Are we together now? So that you don't hurt anybody. Praise the name of Jesus. But right now, there are many who have received miracles. Are you seeing people coming? I want you to check yourself now. The moment you find out that a miracle has happened, rush and go and stand here. Very quickly. Yes, please. Make your way to the front now. Check yourself. Miracles are happening here. Check yourself, you find out a miracle has happened to you. I'd like you to come here very quickly. Please direct them, let's have some protocol or something. Hallelujah. Those who have been healed outside, if they are coming because the power of God has touched them, and they have been healed, please allow them to come very quickly.
Ceux qui ont été guéris dehors, s'ils viennent parce que la puissance de Dieu les a touchés, ils ont été guéris par la
d'entrée. Hallelujah. Now please be seated for a few minutes.
Si vous placez vous quelques
please
minutes.
Be seated for a few minutes.
Si
Apostle,
while God is touching others, let's celebrate the ones
Apostle,
he has
done. Yes, this woman for 3 days she had a problem with her ear.
Your ear.
And her head. As you were praying, the problem disappeared immediately.
Okay, what happened to you?
As they were praying, it's like something just like an air came out of the ear. Like
it came out of your ear.
Yes.
And right now it's open.
Yes.
Completely.
No more pain.
No more pain.
Yes.
I stretch my hands in Jesus' name. Perfection for you. Now, by the power of the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Yes, please, very quickly.
This woman could not talk because she has partial stroke.
But partial now, stroke.
Yes. But
how
now,
long? Let me hear her.
For 3 months now, I went to the hospital. The doctor told me that it's the symptoms of partial stroke. I could not talk. When I want to say something, even to eat, when I open my mouth to talk like that, my mouth will go one side. But now, yesterday, I bought this t-shirt. I refused that I would no more take drugs. And I put on the t-shirt and I was healed.
Completely.
Completely.
Check yourself.
Healed.
Any symptom of stroke? My God. In the name of Jesus, are you celebrating what God is doing? In the name of Jesus, my dear, I declare a seal to this miracle right now. Complete perfection by the power of the Holy Spirit in Jesus' name. Yes, please, very quickly, very, very quickly. Please.
Apostle, he had a swollen face, but when he entered the hall,
give him the mic.
When I entered the hall,
what's your name?
Gambel.
Okay.
When I entered the hall, my face was swelling and
your face was swollen.
Swelling, yeah. And I have a problem of my teeth swelling. I have the picture before I went to come here and I snapped the picture. So later then, as we were praying, and I just feel myself released and I'm not feeling any pains around my face.
Can you imagine this? Your face was swollen when you came. So for how long has this been?
This for 3 days today. I could not go walk. I cannot do anything.
And
I was
right
unable
now,
to eat.
Place your hand there. In the name of Jesus Christ. By the power of the Holy Spirit. Now. Perfection. Now. By the power of the Holy Spirit, never to return to you again. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. Very quickly, please. I command that spirit to leave you forever.
Apostle has a nerve problem when he came here. Nerve problem.
Nerve. Okay.
Completely disappeared.
Lately, sir, I've been having, last week I had serious pain. I have difficulties.
Okay, and right now it's gone.
Yes, sir.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Apostle, there's a miracle here.
Okay,
sir.
Yes, please, go ahead.
The doctor of a back pain.
Back pain.
This lady was operated upon during delivery.
Oh, she was operated during delivery.
And she had a serious back pain. She could not
stand
for long. Can
you help us with the volume of the mic? Yes.
She couldn't stand for long.
And right now,
as you spoke the word, she's been standing.
Oh my God.
From
oh my
outside
God.
Right here.
Oh my God.
Totally
whose crutch
gone?
Is that? Your own crutch. Walk. Walk.
Hallelujah.
Are you celebrating miracles here?
Glory.
Lift it up and walk. Hold on. What couldn't you do before? How did you come? How did you used to walk? Look at this. That's how you came here. Lift it up now and walk.
Thank you, Jesus.
Glory.
We've been justified.
Completely.
We've been glorified. Predestinated and called.
What happened to you?
I had a fatal accident.
Hold on, please. Hold on. You had a
fatal accident.
A fatal accident.
Yes. I sustained some fractures.
You had some fractures.
Yes, I had a fracture.
And this is, you came with this.
Yes.
Let the devil see you move now.
Hallelujah!
My God, are you celebrating what
Amen.
Jesus is doing?
Thank you, Jesus.
You couldn't walk like this. Do what I'm doing now. Do what I'm doing now. A fracture.
I am unstoppable.
Listen, listen, listen. The manifestation of the power of God validates the message, validates the vessels, and confirms the lordship of Jesus Christ. When we celebrate miracles like this, it is proof that Jesus is Lord. More than that a man is anointed, we prove the lordship of Jesus. May this never return to you again. In Jesus' name, celebrate Jesus. Yes, please.
Multiple miracles.
Miracles are happening. Yes, please.
This lady came with fever, had serious breathing disorder, had pains all over her body.
You can put it on the altar. Yes.
The fever is gone. Huh. Breathing restored. Pains.
Hallelujah. Come on, Cameroon.
Hallelujah.
Breathe in and out, my dear. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Shout Jesus as loud as you can. In the name of Jesus, out of her, never returns again. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Give Jesus praise. Yes, please. Quickly. Very quickly. Who's the next person?
Oh God, there's a miracle here.
Yes, please.
He came here and had testicular pain. While you were praying, he fell under the power of God and he felt like something had left him
completely.
And he started vomiting.
You started vomiting something.
Yes, I vomited.
And now you are free. You see, let me tell you this, ladies and gentlemen. When miracles happen like this, for you to appreciate a miracle, you have to put yourself in the position of the one receiving the miracle.
Yes.
Now, imagine as a man the inconvenience that this has brought to this gentleman.
Imaginez en tant qu'un homme l'inconfort que cette situation a apporté dans sa vie.
Thank God for the Congress.
Dieu merci pour le Congrès.
My friend, in the name of Jesus, it will never return to you again.
Amen.
By the power of the Holy Spirit, I release you. You are free now. You are free forever.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You mentioned of a stroke. Something like a stroke on the right side.
Yes.
This is the lady. She said she came here with pains all over her nerves, on the eyes, swollen, everything.
How long has this been?
For 2 years.
For 2 years.
Yes.
And right now?
It's gone.
Check. Check yourself. Any pain, stroke gone completely.
Even the swelling around the eyes gone.
Oh, you had a swelling around your eyes. Can you see me now? Clearly. Oh, come.
Around this side was painful since yesterday.
Even the nerves. And right now, it will never return to you again.
Amen.
In the name of
Apostle,
Jesus.
There's a miracle here.
Yes, please.
Two of them, they came here with back pain. I remember you prophesied that there's somebody with back pain.
Two of you.
Yes.
And right now,
completely disappeared.
Bend down. Check yourself. Check yourself, both of you. Any pain, completely gone. In the name of Jesus Christ. Two of you, may the power of God come on you. It will never return to you again. In the name of Jesus, take that fire now.
Amen.
In Jesus' name I pray. Yes, please. The next person, very quickly.
Oh, yes, we have a miracle here. She had a very excruciating pain that moves from her back to her stomach.
There is, the Lord is showing me someone, you came here with a severe pain. You could feel a palpable mass around the right side. Check it now. You will find out that it's not there.
Qui est venu avait une douleur atroce du côté droit.
Like a mass, a big swollen mass. Check it right now.
Maintenant, vérifie, examine-toi.
Yes, please.
So her pain is gone. Totally.
Pain is gone. In Jesus' name, it never returns to you again.
Amen.
Apostle, there's a miracle here. You prophesy about somebody having tooth problem. He yes. was the one. Completely disappeared for 3 days. He's unable to eat. But now he said it has disappeared.
Completely.
Yes, sir.
I will pray for you in Jesus' name. Perfection for you. It never returns in Jesus' name.
Amen.
For time, we'll just take 2-2. Please just look for 2-2. And then we'll have to stop so that we can pray on the request. And then we speak over the land. Praise the Lord. You can always register your testimonies and testify on any occasion that the Lord will allow you. Yes, please.
Oh, hallelujah. There's a miracle here.
Yes, please.
She had issues like sand in her eyes. And she could not see far.
You could not see far, my dear.
She just felt as if the sun left her
now.
Eye, and she can see far. She can see
you
far.
You couldn't see the people there.
Yes.
Even when my teachers write on the board, I cannot see what.
Even when your teachers write, you cannot see.
But now I can see somebody write at the end there very well.
Come on,
right
look
eye.
At this.
Oh, hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus Christ, place your hand on your eyes, my dear. My God, are you seeing how many miracles here? Right to the end. Goodness. Cameroon, this is a message from Jesus to you.
Cameroon, voici un message que Jésus t'adresse.
In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree and declare supernatural healing for you, my dear, and perfection right now. Just keep your hand on your eyes. Don't worry. The power of God is perfecting you. Right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, never to return to you again. 2020 vision by the Spirit. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Apostle, there's a miracle here.
Yes, please.
This woman had been having arthritis with her legs. So she was on gout with her legs. So she was unable to stay a day without drugs. The whole day, she has not taken any drugs. She has been sitting down there. Everything has disappeared.
Mama, how many years has this been?
No, it has been for 2 months now.
Okay.
So I had to take drugs in the morning. I did not take because if I don't take, I cannot sit up and really and get up easily. I cannot sit down and get up. But for the whole day, I'm surprised that I've been sitting down the whole day here. Where you said I just got up without pain. So
completely.
I've received my
let me hold your hands, ma.
Elle avait la goutte et le Seigneur l'a guéri.
In the name of Jesus Christ, who is the Son of the Living God. Perfection for you, it will never return right now. In the name of Jesus, you are healed forever. In Jesus' name.
There is a miracle here.
Yes,
sir.
Please.
8 years chronic chest pain.
Chest pain.
He couldn't hit his chest.
Hit your chest now.
The pain just left him.
Let the devil know you are a Cameroonian. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, a miracle for you. Perfection.
Apostle, two of them had side pain when they came here. Side pain.
Pain at your side.
Disappear.
Now lay your hands there in the name of Jesus. We declare perfection by the power of the Holy Spirit. The anointing is touching you now. And I declare, what do you do, sir? The man in suit. What do you do? Help him. What do you do?
I'm called to serve the Lord.
You are a preacher?
Yes, sir.
I want to pray for you.
Yes, sir.
Not wow. Now, there is a dealing that the Lord is going to submit you to. Yes. And afterwards, wow, he will anoint you. Yes. May that grace come on you right now.
Amen.
Wow. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Wow. There's a miracle here.
Yes, sir.
Her spinal cord, she lifted something very big, and her spinal cord...
Her spinal cord twisted.
Twisted.
My goodness.
Her husband is here.
Where is the husband?
And this night, everything just went back. She can bend. Mama, bend, please.
Look at
she
this.
She could not bend like this. She could not turn. Now she turns, she bends.
Yes.
The spinal cord is healed. To the glory of Jesus. Oh, hallelujah.
How long has this been?
More than 5 years.
More than 5 years. Your spinal cord twisted. And right now.
I don't know how it happened, but it happened like it separates.
Oh, the spinal cord separated.
Yes.
And right now.
My hair.
Complete. Hair. Yeah. And right now. Bend down. Up. Down. Up. Down.
Hallelujah.
Up, down. Hallelujah.
Glory.
Now, for all of you who are here, I apologize sincerely. We may not be able to take what we'll have you do is probably you can do well to register your testimonies, all of you, and then you can be able to share them in the subsequent sessions. Praise the name of the Lord. Is that all right? But in the name of Jesus, I agree with you that these healings and these miracles remain perfect in your body. In the name of Jesus Christ. Now everybody please rise. Very two or three very prophetic moments and we're done. This right here is the most accurate representation of your desires.
Voici la représentation la plus exacte de vos désirs.
Because you wrote them by yourself.
Parce que vous les avez écrits par vous-même.
No matter how we prophesy in part.
Peu importe comment on prophétise,
no matter
on prophétise en partie.
No matter how we minister to people, we minister in part.
Peu importe comment nous rendons ministre au peuple, nous le faisons en partie.
Now, here's what I want you to do.
Voici ce que vous allez faire.
I'm going to request that you stretch your hand towards me as a point of contact.
Je vais demander que vous tendez les mains vers moi.
And I will bow my knees to the Lord Jesus Christ while we pray over this.
Et je vais prosterner mes genoux devant le Dieu Tout-Puissant pendant que nous prions pour ceci.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
We are going to pray. I will bow my knees and we will rebuke the spirits that are back of these challenges.
Et nous allons, je vais prosterner les genoux, nous allons prier, nous
and
allons
prophetically turn every,
qui a soutenu ces défis.
And prophetically turn every challenge to a testimony.
Et prophétiquement, nous allons changer tout défi en témoignage.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
You don't have to kneel. Let me do the kneeling for you.
Vous n'avez pas besoin de vous mettre à
genoux. Stretch your hands and begin to declare that everything I've written here comes as a testimony.
Tout ce qui a été écrit ici sera un témoignage.
Hey paruska di brente ke parakato shada brade ke de belagda. Hey brante skati la kaparuska di brente ke de geda. Cameroon pray.
Cameroon pray.
Pray.
Cameroon pray.
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 In the name of Jesus
Christ.
Karuska di la katoshka de brente ke de geda barada balada bosh. Let there be miracles in the name of Jesus. Let there be signs and wonders. Supernatural manifestations of your power over the lives of people. Shades kota brandege de la katoska di balakatia. In the name of Jesus Christ. Shout a believing amen in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, the Bible declares that unto him that answers prayer shall all flesh come. Therefore I decree and declare upon every request here tonight, I prophesy to you, these Egyptians you see today, you see them no more forever. No more forever. No more forever. No more forever. Every human agent who needs to be in partnership with the Lord Jesus for these prayers to be answered, we compel their partnership in Jesus' name. And every troublemaker who will not let you go.
Et tout trouble fait qui refuse de vous libérer.
May the earth open and swallow them.
Que la terre s'ouvre les enfants.
Every long-standing issue represented here.
Et toute situation qui a duré longtemps représentée ici.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Let there be a miracle now.
Qu'il y ait un miracle maintenant.
Hear me.
Écoutez-moi.
Prophetically, I stand upon this request.
Prophétiquement, je me tiens sur ce sujet.
Everything that has risen above you.
Tout ce qui s'est levé
I bring it
toi.
Under your feet.
Je le mets sous tes pieds.
I bring it under your
je
feet.
Le mets sous tes pieds.
I bring it under
je
your
le
feet.
Mets sous tes pieds.
I bring it under
je
your feet.
Pieds.
In the name of
Au
Jesus.
Nom de Jésus.
Just help those under the anointing. Again, I declare. For those of you who think time has gone and time is against you.
Pour ceux qui pensent que le temps est passé, que le temps est contre eux.
By prophecy.
Par la prophétie.
I take 10 years and put it in 1 month.
Je prends 10 ans pour se remettre dans 1 mois.
10 years in 1 month.
10 ans.
Believe it.
Mois.
Believe it. 10 years in 1 month. In the name of Jesus Christ. Help those under the anointing there.
Aidez ceux qui tombent sous l'onction.
Hear me.
Écoutez-moi.
I want to prophesy speed.
Je veux prophétiser la vitesse.
The Bible says, and the hand of the Lord came upon Elijah.
La Bible déclare que la main de l'Éternel.
And he ran and overtook the chariots of Ahab down to Jezreel. I decree and declare, what has taken a long time for achievement, receive speed in that area. Speed in that area. Speed in that area. Hallelujah. Please remain upstanding. These are prophetic moments right now. We have a few minutes and we're done. Hallelujah. May I request prophetically, I obtain permission and I please request to have Dr. Paul, and if his father is comfortable and he can stand, and let's have 2 or 3 people just in 1 minute. Even if they are elder statesmen, they don't have to be preachers, but people who represent something prophetic within the land. If you can just help us have this, and we'll stand here. Please come and push this usher's protocol. Do this quickly for me. And in total, myself and 6 others, let's be 7 as a
Moi
prophetic
si
number.
Personne,
everyone, now is the time
père.
You lift up your flag. Prophetically.
Nous allons faire
please celebrate these fathers because we are about to open the 2 lift gates of this territory. Is this how you honor fathers in your land? Hallelujah. Now, by the privilege of God's grace,
le privilège de la grâce de Dieu.
Let's allow your father to just be the last person. And I'm going to pass the mic, and just within a minute they are going to be making decrees over Cameroon.
Je vais leur donner le
from
micro
government
en une minute,
to economy to the systems and structures. Are we together now? It is time to call Lazarus out of the grave.
C'est le moment de faire sortir Lazare du tombeau.
Hear me. I want you to believe in this prophetic action.
Et je veux que tu crois en cet acte prophétique.
Praise the Lord.
Gloire à
yes,
Dieu.
Sir.
Father, in the name of Jesus,
Père, au nom de Jésus,
we stand in agreement and we decree over Cameroon.
Nous tenons en accord, déclarant sur le Cameroun.
You are coming out of every darkness.
Que nous sortons de toutes
Your light has come.
Ta lumière est arrivée.
Your light has come.
Ta lumière est arrivée.
Your light has come.
Ta lumière est arrivée.
In the name of Jesus,
au nom de Jésus,
may the light of God shine across this nation.
La lumière de Dieu brille
from the
nation.
North down to south,
du
east and west.
We
release the light of
Je
God. In the name of Jesus.
Looks like a miracle has happened. What happened there? Huh? Is she walking? What's wrong with you, madam? Oh, Oh, she wants to stand for the elderly women in the prayer. Come, madam. I know that, I understand that you've been going through so much pain, and she's standing. It's not out of place, even though we are working with structure. So since you have decided to come and stand, please do not find offense, huh? And we're going to allow her, since she has, is it fine if we allow her? Okay, so here's what will happen. But since you have come to stand for the sake of the women. Is that true? Okay, here's what will happen.
But c'est ce que nous allons faire.
Well, she's going to make a decree over the land on behalf of the mothers and the women. Is that fine?
Des mères et des femmes.
All right, so give her the mic. Mama, go ahead and pray.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ,
au nom du Seigneur Jésus-Christ,
I translate the tears of the Cameroonian woman into peace in this nation.
Je change les larmes
in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ,
au nom du Seigneur Jésus.
I call upon the authorities to recognize the buttocks of the women that have been sitting on the star and crying. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I stand in the gap to cry for all the widows of this nation. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and I proclaim that as we talk justice, the voice of the woman will be heard in this nation. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and that we shall not stop until we find peace. Peace.
Amen.
Peace.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
God bless you. God bless you. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Mama, don't cry. What is wrong with you? I see that you don't seem to walk well.
Yes, well.
Don't cry.
No, my life has been full of pain.
Madam, look at me. You have prayed on behalf of the Cameroonian woman.
Yes.
Now let me pray for you.
Thank you.
Look at me, Mama. Where do you have pain? My apologies for this. Your legs?
My legs. But I'm just depressed because Madam, life has been very hard.
Don't worry. Look at me. Look at me. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for you. And I use you as a point of contact to every woman here, every widow. I stand here agreeing with the fathers in the land. And we declare for every one woman that has cried, for every one woman who has been responsible for raising the instruments that God will use in this land, let there be total peace and liberation for you. In the name of Jesus. Mama, I declare to you, as a man of God, I declare be healed completely, even over your body. Be healed. Mama, look at me. Look at me. Leave her. Look at me. Walk. Go. Lift her crutches. Lift it up. Walk. Look at this. Listen. Are you seeing what is happening? Something's moving. Something's changing. See's glory. Feels like heaven on earth. Something's moving. Something's changing. See his glory. Feels like heaven on earth. Something's moving. Something's changing. See his glory. Hallelujah. Mama, come. In the name of Jesus, may the Lord honor you and bless you. This is for you. The Lord bless you. Return back healed by the power of the Holy Spirit. Are you celebrating miracles here? In the name of Jesus.
Something's moving. Something's changing. See his glory. Feels like heaven on earth. Something's moving. Something's changing. See his glory. Feels like something's moving.
mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ.
I make this declaration.
Je fais cette déclaration.
That every chiefdom.
Que toute chefferie,
every traditional chiefdom in Cameroon.
Traditionnel au Cameroun.
Shall receive Jesus Christ.
Reçois Jésus-Christ.
I declare
je déclare
that as custodians of the land,
en tant que gardiens de la terre,
as custodians of the land,
en tant que
that they have
pays,
been custodians of the land for Jesus Christ, not for anyone else.
Pour Jésus-Christ et personne d'autre.
And just as the man of God has declared here today,
et comme l'homme de Dieu l'a déclaré
that no one owns anything. It all belongs to Jesus Christ, the maker of heaven and earth.
And
for that reason, in this land of Cameroon, and by extension, the whole of Africa, the entire land, the traditional palaces, the chiefdoms, the African kings shall all dedicate their palaces to Jesus Christ. Yes, so it shall be.
Amen.
And the rise is here.
Amen.
God.
Amen. Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
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 Lord, we thank you.
Seigneur, nous te disons merci.
Because you promised to gather back the sons of Cameroon.
Parce que tu as promis rassembler
all the sons that are scattered
tous les fils qui
across
sont
the globe.
Dans le monde
you promised to gather them
tu
back.
Promis les ramener.
Gather them for a new nation.
Pour une nouvelle nation.
Gather them for influence.
Ramener pour la
gather
influence.
Them for impact.
Ramener pour un
gather
impact.
Them for change.
Ramener
for your glory. Let the sons of Cameroon that are scattered return like Nehemiah. Return like Ezra for a building of a solid nation. In the name of Jesus. Oh God.
Oh Dieu.
Your servant has spoken of the building grace. Tonight, let the sons of Africa, the sons of Cameroon, return and rebuild their own nation in the name of Jesus.
Père, par la vertu de cette visitation divine,
by the virtue of the divine visitation,
nous nous tenons ce soir comme une nation unie.
We stand tonight as a united nation.
Et nous déclarons sur le Cameroun.
And we declare upon Cameroon.
Tes détracteurs n'auront plus de pouvoir sur toi.
The people that are against you shall no longer have power over you.
Tes dominateurs ne domineront plus sur toi.
The people that dominated over you shall never dominate.
Les auteurs de méchanceté qui ont parlé hier contre toi, leur bouche se ferme.
The wicked altars that spoke against you yesterday, their mouths are closed.
Les prisons dans lesquelles tu as été retenu captif sont brisées.
The prison in which you were held captive are broken.
Tes jeunes gens sont libérés.
Your young people are liberated.
Dans leur potentiel.
In their potential.
Dans leur grâce.
In their grace.
Dans leur force.
In their strength.
Dans leur puissance.
In their power.
Dans leur sagesse. Dans leur intelligence,
in their intelligence.
Et ton drapeau,
and your flag,
ton étendard,
your flag,
flotte à nouveau,
is high up,
parmi les grandes nations,
between the big
nations, au nom de Jésus,
in the name of Jesus.
Le bien que l'Éternel te fait,
the good the Lord is doing to
est
you,
permanent,
is permanent,
il est permanent,
it is permanent,
il est permanent,
it is permanent,
au nord.
In the
au
north,
sud,
in the south,
à l'est,
in the east,
et à l'ouest,
and in the west,
c'est un bien permanent.
It's a permanent
au nom food, de Jésus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father,
Père,
Father.
Oh, Père.
We know tonight you have reason to have mercy on Cameroon.
Nous savons que ce soir tu t'es levé et tu as pitié du Cameroun.
Because the time to favor her has come.
Parce que le temps de lui être agréable est arrivé.
And the set time is now.
Et le temps marqué c'est maintenant.
We stand tonight, O God.
Nous nous tenons ce soir pour Dieu.
To release the watchmen.
Pour libérer les sentinelles.
We release them from the north.
Nous les relâchons
the south, east and west.
Du sud, de l'est et de l'ouest.
We call forth the watchmen.
Nous appelons les sentinelles.
Lord, we release the ambassadors.
Seigneur, nous relâchons les ambassadeurs.
We release the saviors.
Nous relâchons les sauveurs.
We empower them tonight.
Nous les équipons ce
In
soir.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Jehovah, we release the gatekeepers.
Seigneur, nous relâchons
wherever
les
they are right now.
Se trouve maintenant.
In the five continents of the earth,
sur les cinq
we release
de la
terre,
them. Nous les libérons.
They that are connected, O God, to
ceux
the favor time,
oh
we
Dieu,
release them now. We command their manifestations.
Et nous ordonnons la
In the name of Jesus,
au nom de Jésus.
Your word that have come forth will accomplish the purpose for which you have sent it. And we receive it accomplished. We decree it is fulfilled. 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 In the name of Jesus. Would you give that amen three times?
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We're still standing in faith.
Nous sommes toujours debout. Nous tenons
the fathers
foi.
And the leaders have
les
spoken
fathers,
over the
les
land.
Pères et les leaders ont parlé sur
and
le pays.
My assignment
et ma mission
is to now speak to the gates of the land.
C'est de parler aux portes du pays.
A gate is a system, an authorized system for access into a territory.
Une porte est un système autorisé qui donne accès à un territoire.
If the gate does not open, even if you are there, you will still be outside.
Si les portes ne s'ouvrent pas, même si tu es là, tu vas rester dehors.
Therefore,
c'est pourquoi,
lift up your heads,
élevez vos portes,
oh ye gates,
élevez vos têtes pour portes,
and be ye lifted up,
élevez vos
ancient doors,
et soyez élevés portes.
Cameroon, hear the word of the Lord,
Cameroon,
and I announce to you by prophecy, this is your season for a revival. This is your season for a mighty move of God. From the north to the south, the east and the west, in the name of Jesus. Young men of fire, arise. Wailing women, arise. Men of excellence, arise. Captains of industry, arise. Men and women of God, arise. Hear me. The blood of those who served God and went down that continues to cry, may it be satisfied this night.
Le Dieu de ceux qui ont servi Dieu et qui ont continué à pleurer, qui puisse être rassasié ce soir.
We open the two leaf gates of Cameroon for development.
Nous ouvrons les deux
we
portes du Cameroun pour le développement.
We open the two leaf gates of Cameroon for the gospel.
Nous ouvrons les deux portes du Cameroun pour l'évangile, pour l'avancée.
We open the two leaf gates of Cameroon for joy and victory.
Nous ouvrons les portes à deux battants du Cameroun pour l'élévation et la joie.
If there be any spirit that is back of moral breakdown and decadence,
si y a un esprit qui est responsable de la
right now
décadence
by the blood of the
moral,
Lamb.
Nous l'attaquons aujourd'hui.
If there be any manifestation of premature death,
si y a une manifestation de la mort
it comes
précoce,
to an end tonight.
Ça prend fin ce soir.
Hear me. The spirit of poverty and servitude and beggarliness.
L'esprit de
we
banish de
you from this land forever.
Nous te chassons de ce pays.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Now we pray for those in government.
Priez pour ceux qui sont dans le gouvernement.
We decree and declare, may the hand of God rest upon them.
Nous décrétons que la main de Dieu repose.
May the Lord grant them the wisdom to lead this land to their prophetic heaven.
Que le Seigneur leur donne la sagesse pour qu'ils amènent ce pays dans sa destinée prophétique.
We pray for the captains of industry.
Nous prions pour les chefs d'entreprise.
May God grant them the grace to take this nation from glory to glory economically.
Que Dieu leur donne la grâce d'amener cette nation de gloire en gloire économiquement.
We pray for all the students and the young people in this land.
Nous prions pour les étudiants et les jeunes de ce pays.
The grace to be diligent and to be exceptional.
D'être diligent et exceptionnel.
We pray for every church here represented.
Nous prions pour toutes les églises qui sont représentées.
The Universal Church in Cameroon.
L'église universelle au Cameroun.
Hear me.
Écoute-moi.
Now is the time to put back our denominational and doctrinal differences and to stand as one united team to lift
c'est
up the name of Jesus.
C'est le moment de faire tomber nos différences dénominationnelles et de doctrine et d'agir
by the privilege of the election of grace, I beseech you, do not show dishonor for one for another again.
Par le privilège qui m'a été donné par la grâce, je vous exhorte à ne plus vous déshonorer.
The truth is, we are not all at the same spiritual level.
Les uns les autres, nous ne sommes pas tous au même niveau spirituel, je le reconnais. Cependant,
take away all the prejudices, take away all the biases.
Enlevez les préjudices, la combine.
No more man of God fighting another and wishing for his downfall.
Il n'y aura plus d'homme de Dieu qui combat un autre et qui souhaite sa chute.
And hear me. All of you should be contributors to lifting the hands of the men of God in your territory, not tearing them down.
Et vous tous, vous devez contribuer à élever les mains de Dieu qui sont sur votre territoire et non à les faire tomber.
The church will always have wounded soldiers. Do not let your wounded soldiers die.
L'église aura toujours des soldats blessés. Ne laissez pas mourir vos soldats blessés.
So I stand with the fathers of the land and we speak to the church in Cameroon.
Je me tiens avec les pères du pays et nous parlons à l'église du Cameroun.
Greater light.
Une plus grande lumière.
Greater spiritual illumination.
Une plus grande illumination.
Greater salvation.
Un plus grand salut.
Greater healing.
Une plus grande
greater deliverance.
Une plus grande
greater
deliverance.
Communication of doctrine.
Une plus grande communication
in the name
de
of
Dieu.
Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Hear me.
Écoutez-moi.
Tonight is my last session with us here.
Ce soir, c'est ma dernière session avec nous ici.
But it's not the last for the program.
Mais ce n'est pas la dernière session du
God
programme.
Is still moving in power and grace.
Dieu continue d'agir avec puissance et grâce.
And I believe that all the other events that will happen across until the end of this conference are equally prophetic and important.
Et je crois que tous les événements qui vont se passer jusqu'à la fin du programme sont également prophétiquement importants.
So I want you to be open to receive every other dimension that is communicated here.
Et je voudrais que vous soyez ouverts pour recevoir toutes les autres dimensions qui seront communiquées ici.
Alléluia. Let me encourage you.
Et je vais vous encourager.
Insist that it is a new season for Cameroon.
Insistez que c'est une nouvelle saison pour le Cameroun.
And I declare by prophecy.
Et je déclare par la prophétie.
Let this be the birth of a united Cameroon.
Que ceci soit la naissance d'un Cameroun uni.
I say it again by prophecy.
Je le dis encore
let
par
this
prophétie.
Be the birth of a united
que ceci
Cameroon.
Soit la naissance d'un Cameroun uni.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus-Christ.
I stand in the presence of the fathers here.
Je me tiens en présence des pères ici.
And I sincerely want to appreciate you for the love that you have for me.
Et je veux sincèrement vous remercier pour l'amour que vous avez pour moi.
Alléluia. I've only been here for a few days, and from the fathers to the royalties to every one of you to Dr. Paul and his precious wife, the entire leadership, you've made me fall in love afresh with Cameroon.
Et je n'ai été ici que pendant quelques jours, mais des pères de la nation, de la royauté, du docteur Paul et de sa précieuse épouse et de vous tous ici, vous m'avez fait à nouveau tomber amoureux du Cameroun.
And because you have done this, the Bible says when you step into a city, et if they receive you,
et parce
let
que vous avez fait ça, la Bible dit que lorsque
therefore,
tu entres dans
declare,
une ville, si on te reçoit, ta bénédiction
reste.
Que la bénédiction qui est venue avec
Cameroun,
cette grâce repose sur vous, repose sur
Jesus,
le Cameroun, au nom de Jésus.
That the next time we will meet,
lorsque nous allons nous revoir,
glory to glory,
ce sera de gloire en gloire.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
One more time, I honor the fathers. Thank you, sir.
Une fois de plus, je
honore
les
royalties, Dr. Paul. Thank
royauté,
you so much.
Merci, Dr.
Cameroun, I love you. May God bless you. Come on, celebrate, celebrate, celebrate. Keep celebrating.
Predestinate.